come back home. But each step that you took towards her, well, you took each one alone. And every time you said, my God, how is it up there on that phone? Well, I've been waiting on your feet to just hear you say that I'm not needed. I said I was an honest man, you said I wasn't at all, but I wanted it. Well, I think you're just afraid of the fall, but you won't be there at all, no, you won't be there.
Here we are once again with this bullshit, ladies and gentlemen. We're back with more Pokemon Platinum. So, in case you guys missed the last episode, what happened was we got absolutely destroyed. With the Pokemon we had at our disposal, we dealt with the worst luck. One of the worst pieces of luck I've ever had to deal with fighting a gym leader. Two of their three Pokemon had the best counter types to my entire team. Steel and Water together, which was the Empoleon, and then a Breloom, which was Grass and Fighting. And I had a Water and Ice, a Water Ice, and then a Rock and Dark. So I was super screwed over in that last run. So I also do want to preface this for everyone who doesn't know. I'm going to be going for 5 more runs, because we're on run 11 right now. I've tried playing through this game and trying to beat it in the hardcore mode 11 or 10 times now, and we're on the 11th run. So after we hit run 15, and whether I win or lose, I'm going to be taking an indefinite hiatus. Maybe I'll try to do a redemption round and come back to this game eventually, but once 15 runs are over, we're just going to leave it at that. Just not deal with Platinum Hardcore for however long I put it off.
Crystal Onyx.
Alright, I'm live.
I mean, it could be something similar, and it could be like Water Rock or Fairy Rock.
Guys, I'm live on my side, by the way.
We heard.
Okay,
we're just making sure.
We were in the middle of talking about something, Aiden.
I was just making sure. Also, hey, Bunny. Let us know how the audio sounds, by the way.
Anyway.
Time for a team. Oh yeah, Galen's going to be streaming Shiny Race on his side, by the way, everyone. At least that's what he was planning.
Oh, that is what I'm planning.
JJ's Switch is charged, right, but he doesn't have Urbis, so...
Good going.
I have like 30 plus Urbis, so...
Goddamn. Alright, but I'm going to do a quick recap team. A quick team recap on my end. We got our starter, Pirate, the Palkia, Water and Dragon type. Adamant Nature with the Drought ability, and the moveset of Dragon Breath and Scary Face. We got Sour the Glammeow with the Naughty Nature Shed Skin ability and the moveset of Fake Out, Scratch, Feather Dance. We got Kyle the Stunky Serious Nature with the Solid Rock ability and the moveset of Scratch, Poison Gas, Focus Energy, and Screech. JJ's a bit quiet. Yeah, he tends to move away from his mic a lot.
Well, especially when I'm taking a test.
Oh, that's also
what
you're doing.
Okay. Right now.
So, JJ is kind of inconsistent when it comes to volume, so I can't really control that.
Let me see if I can help this real quick.
Anyway, but yeah, we took care of all the encounters earlier, so now we just gotta head up to Jubilee City and then just go from here all over again.
Is that good?
Yeah, it should be fine.
That sounds a little better.
I would say I changed my output volume. No wonder I sounded like shit. My output volume wasn't all the fuck way up.
Yeah, like it normally is.
Alright.
Also, I gotta pull back up the platinum thing again. I know what the ace is for Rourke, but just so I don't forget. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Also, Bunny, I hope you're doing good, by the way.
Streamlabs is updating, so it's going to be a second, guys.
Oh, yeah, also, I did do the grinding off-camera for these three. I just got them to level 7 because I felt like that'd be good enough for the time being.
You're allowed to do grinding off-camera. I don't know why.
Yeah, I'm just letting them know that I did the grinding off-camera.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, great. Regigigas already. Awesome.
On.
Okay, at least he's poisoned now, so he'll die. This is gonna be scary before then.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Oh, that could have been bad.
Jeez, Streamlabs is having a big ass update. What the fuck?
Yeah, Streamlabs had a big update for me as well. Ooh, I got a fossil. That's good. So that's a future static after we beat Gardenia.
One thing that I wish was here in this one is like the how the Crown Tundra had the fossils out in the world. Really, really wish that was included. That would have been
in what game? Scarlet and Violet?
Yeah.
That could have been cool, yeah.
Also would have really loved Shiny Hunt Dracovish. Because, man, on top.
Yeah,
of
that would have been good. Can I sell anything real quick? Because I kind of need the money. Nope. Awesome. Doing all right. I'm my sixth new store manager at work.
Aiden needs money to feed his girlfriend.
Let's just say I'm hoping there'll be no issues, but many people are already unhappy with him, so yay. That's amazing.
Unhappy with who?
Apparently their new store manager.
Oh, Levi's?
No. This is Bunny who's talking.
Bunny, just give them the old yonder and scare them away.
Oh my god. Right, I'm gonna need to fight the trainers in here. It's not gonna be much money, but I need something, man. I have like no pocket change.
Hey, JJ, Pandora says Bunny's not enough of a yonder.
I have so many comments that I can't.
We know you do.
Deadass wants more Yandere Bunny to an extreme.
Hey, Bunny. Stab one of his friends in the arm.
Okay.
No, that's going to turn the night to fed us, please.
Yeah, let's say, don't take anything JJ says seriously. He's a fucking idiot.
Unless you're stabbing JJ.
I'll take one for the team. I'll take it. Go ahead. I'll take one for the team.
I fucking knew it. By the way, Aiden has officially started his voice acting lessons, and
we addressed this a while ago, but yeah.
Yes, but it's going to be fabulous.
It's going to be very interesting. I'll say that for certainty.
Yeah. You're much better at mimicry than creating your own voice, which is why we're starting off at that.
Yeah, I wasn't even able to do much of the mimics. You say that, but I only really get like one mimic down.
That's much better than you think. Especially with how close you got in mimicking Bunny.
Of all people, yeah.
you mimicked Bunny's voice, remember?
Although
I was not expecting that to be that good.
He could not.
To be fair, for me, it's a lot... I don't know why, but weirdly it was easier to do Bunny's voice. I don't know why. Because normally when I try
and
to
Bunny
mimic higher
like
pitched voices...
deeply disturbed at how easily he got her voice.
I don't know why. I'll be completely honest. I don't know why. Because like normally whenever I try and do like mimics or impressions, whatever, with like higher pitched voices, my voice cracks like 10 million times. So I don't get how that even worked.
He tried to do B-Rat and it came out gay.
Hey.
So that sounds like regular B-Rat though.
I'm sorry, B-Rat.
Dude, you guys are burning him alive today. Jesus.
That's what you sounded like when you did it.
I need new friends.
Nah, that was all Aiden. That's just the truth, B-Rad. That's what he sounded like when he did it. Now, if we
I'm just so wrong
Gage,
not that good
I hope we get another girl.
Leia, get the fuck down. I swear we're gonna fight.
I mean, Leia's welcome.
I swear we're gonna fight. Oh, Calcium, thank you. I need that money bad. Okay, thank God.
Calcium?
Dude, it's the end of the day, man. I got through a bunch of classes earlier today.
What's your girlfriend doing?
I don't know. She's busy, I imagine, so I just kind of let her be.
She's dying.
Probably.
To her parents, more likely.
I'm a loving yandere. I hate pain, whether towards me or others. Heck, I can't even see anyone crying without crying myself. Damn.
And this is why he says he needs more yandere.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. Alrighty. I should be fine.
Funny, JJ, is that we realized both me and Bunny kind of specialize in very creepy roles.
Yeah, weirdly enough.
Drugs, it's what we're good at. We found what Aiden's good at, but I'm not going to say that on stream because that's going to make
you already have, dumbass. You did that last stream, I'm pretty sure.
I know, but I'm not going to say it again.
Okay. So you can't just act like you haven't already said it.
I said I wasn't going to say it again.
Okay, good. Again. Again. Damn, brother, can I get an encounter? Goddamn.
No, it's not allowed.
He tried Nyssa, and it was closer, but it was farther at the same time. That's the best way to word that.
It's weird, because Nyssa says, like, we kind of sound the same to her, and I just don't really hear it. Even listening back to my voice, my normal voice. Yeah, which is really weird. She can make her voice sound like that at times, but like normal voice, no. It's just not there.
She's secretly just like Tyrone.
Oh my fucking god. And it teleported. I forgot Gallade had teleport. God damn it.
Was that your encounter?
Yep.
Oh, I forgot I actually have a bacon outbreak.
Damn, you got a typical outbreak, bruh.
Yeah, an outbreak of bacon.
I actually tried getting bacon off screen at one point, and I just didn't get them. I was like, I did like two sandwich resets, and I did not get them at all.
That happens sometimes, Aiden.
I know, but it's still kind of
annoying. You don't have to worry about it. Do I need you to remind you how long it took JJ and the spider?
It's still going.
Look, I will take the one Galen traded to me because of fuck.
That spider is gonna haunt you to the end of your days.
Probably.
Alrighty. Plopped in.
Hey, it may not be a violent yandere, but I can be obsessive and clingy. I mean, you're on the way there then, I guess.
I mean, I'm gonna shut my mouth.
Gale, shut your mouth. Shut it.
Oh my god.
You just want me to shut it because you agree with me. No, I was just gonna say.
Oh my fucking god. Another word.
Shut it.
I'm not stupid, thankfully. JJ would have said it.
JJ wasn't too busy with homework, most likely.
Yeah, probably. Bunny, yes, shut your mouth.
Oh no, Bunny. I didn't do shit.
He didn't.
It was all the end.
Holy shit, dude.
B-Rad, get your switch ready so we can get started.
I have my switch ready. I'm doing a raid right now.
Alright, all good. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Oh, yeah. I also get to tell you the story that I partially told the other day with the freaking overhang falling in the pool.
Oh, yeah. That story.
Yeah, we need that.
Yeah, because you left last time.
Yeah, he told it off stream, but he didn't say it on stream. We were already done with everything after that. All right, let's see if I can catch him, Smaggius. This actually be a solid encounter. Yeah, okay, I'll take that. I'll take it. Normally I would name this magician, but I guess I could still technically name it that. Yeah. We're just going to name this magician.
I will say, the one thing I absolutely love is when a question answers its fucking self. We'd love to fucking see it.
Well, like on a question, on like a school question or something?
On one of my questions, they ask, what's the genus of a compact disc, aka CD? Which basically is asking, how many holes does it have, Aiden? And since the bottom of the page number is 1, and because getting a PDF into Google Docs is really weird, the 1 went beside the 6, which is the where you got to answer beside of. So it answered itself for me.
So it basically, it showed you the answer then by accident?
Well, it didn't show me the answer, but where 1 was the page number that this was on, and because of how converting a PDF into a Google Doc is, it moved the page number up beside where I'm supposed to answer the question at.
Oh,
so it answered the question
I get you. Okay. That's kind of funny.
Anyway, so me and B-Rad are going to go ahead and start doing Shiny Hunt on our side. We're going to roll the wheel. All the stuff that was mainly put there for Aiden right now, because me and B-Rad don't really need them.
Just do the ones you need to get.
I was like, that's for more when, you know, we're all doing this and we all might need one thing or something, right?
Maybe. Yep. Also, this thing has shell armor. That's really good for a frail Pokemon. I will take
that. You're out here?
Yeah, I'm here.
It was kind of shit, though.
Let me try to get Leia back inside real quick.
All good.
Leia! Where the fuck did you go?
Also, I'm getting a lot of good, pricey items, so this will be really helpful for later encounters. What do I have left? I have Ravaged Path. Yeah, I have Ravaged Path in the last 2 Rod encounters.
64.
Once Spearhead gets back in, I have the first hunt of the day.
Nice.
Leia! All right. Come here.
Is it Basque Legion?
No.
What is it?
Okay, it's Shady.
It's
I'll take it, I guess.
Tauros.
Regular Tauros?
Yeah.
Cantonian Tauros, yeah.
Okay.
In the biome? That turns, bright green?
Oh, this thing has Poison Point, or Effect Spore, okay.
We're gonna have to double check.
Get the fuck inside!
Dog, man!
Alright, I got 50 Pokeballs. Surely I'll be able to catch it, right? Surely.
Look,
okay, Delibird, come on.
In a little bit. I don't want to deal with a fucking wet dog.
There we
okay?
go. He was just feeling fancy today. All right, this is Shady.
Okay.
B-Rad wants wet dog herd.
Volume of cylinder.
So they're found right near the edge towards the beach.
Yeah, I know where they're at. I'm still trying to get this bitch in here.
As much as I love Shady, until I can actually get a move on him, he's probably going to be our next Death Fodder Mon. Because he only has Present, like one of the least reliable moves in the game.
Well, Present can either, you know, explode your enemy.
He has a chance of healing. Yeah, to say, if it didn't have a chance at healing, I wouldn't care that much, but like, brother, there's a chance you can heal your opponent. What? Why?
You don't have a TM you can try to teach him?
I've not gotten good TMs is the problem. The only like good one I got was Feather Dance, and that was it.
Like, just not even just any base attack at all?
No. None.
It's screwed.
I mean, not necessarily. Oh, yeah. Right now, I'm doing all right. I'm just getting my encounters.
He's getting his dog inside, and we're getting all set up for this.
That is species. I have Miss Magius.
So, we have, like, basic or had an overhang that me and my grandpa built years ago when they first bought this house, before I was living here, right? Now, this overhang is supposed to be bolted into the ground. Keyword there.
Supposed to be.
Supposed to be, yeah. At some point, the wind had gotten bad and had torn part of the top off, right? And so every once in a while, the wind catches it and moves it. Now, it's never really moved it far because the thing's fucking heavy. Mm-hmm. But they didn't catch on to it beforehand, and we didn't move it back again.
Okay.
And so this giant, you know, 250-pound thing goes straight into the pool.
Mm-hmm.
Net, you know, top first, water weighing it down, you know, barely sticking out, scraping the bottom. And so, you guys heard it. My grandma comes over here. Galen? I'm like, yeah. Grandpa needs you. I'm like, hold on, I'm doing something. Because in the middle of something with B-Rad. He's like, it's kind of important. I was like, oh, okay, hold on. Just give me a second. Not even, like, really telling me what this is.
Yeah, like, not giving you any sort of context clues of what's going on.
It's about, you know, maybe an hour to sunset at this point. And I walk out and I'm like, what the nutty fucking hell, dude? As I see this whole thing just tipped into the pool.
That's unfortunate.
We need help getting it out. I'm like, excuse you? You, me, my brother, and the old man? Oh, no, that's not safe. That's not safe at all.
I mean, you're not wrong, but the context is kind of funny. Hey, we got Gengar. All right, so I know this one's clean, so Cheshire. Another ghost type, but I will gladly take this one. What do you got? Serene Grace. Boost likely of added effects appearing. That can be good.
You still getting your dog inside?
Beard, I have no idea.
I swear.
Dude, how hard is it to get your dog in the house?
She don't fucking listen. I had to go chase her ass down.
Apparently.
She liked the rain. She liked the rain.
I knew I was dyslexic when I went to a toga party dressed as a goat. Good job, Space Ghost.
I mean...
Alright, so we got one more encounter, and then we're gonna make sure we're ready to fight Barry, or our rival anyway.
The only thing about this is I know we could actually accidentally get shiny JJ's too. And I'm gonna wait until B-Red has the sandwich up so we can go together.
Yes, get a shiny me instead. I'm better than Tauros.
I got two shiny U's. I don't need any more.
Did you say kill shiny U? Okay.
Oh, we can do that.
Yeah, go do that. There we go. Got shiny
U's. Shiny honey kill bacon on stream today, so.
All right, this is Lord Helix.
I didn't want to join in to kill Bacon.
How many cubic yards is he away?
I think he would want to if he wasn't doing homework right now.
Well, he has more homework after.
It's just a test. I have. Aw, fuck. God damn it. I forgot your bullshit.
That was funny.
Added by three, so that's okay.
Alright, so now we got Omasar on the team.
So,
right,
tell me
you
when
got.
Your sandwich is done.
You got Dunstone Airlock.
Alright,
let me see
if
that's weather.
Making it
that's
now.
Good. So, who are we going to keep off the team for now?
I'm going to watch Aiden die for a second.
I think for now, let's take off Delibird. He's not really going to be useful in this run.
But Lord Helix is amazing. That's why. That's
yeah, Lord Helix is on the team.
Reason.
Well, that too,
that's
yeah.
That's your actual reason.
I mean, that too, yeah. But also because Delibird ain't going to do much for me. I think we're actually decently ready for the rival fight because I think he has level 9 to start with. These just won't be able to get much going in. I mean, I guess I could level him up at least a little bit on this route. If I run into a re entrap though, I'm probably screwed. Don't bring that in the universe, man.
Famous last words.
Okay, well I can confidently beat up Glammy out because the only thing it has at this level is fake out. And once you use fake out once, you can't use it
again. So I can make fun of him.
Aiden secretly wants to lose like 4 more times so he can quit the series.
I'm saying if I do lose 4 more times, at least if I lose after run 15, the series will be on definite hiatus.
Guys, I want you to know I beat this on my 5th try too.
No one cares, JJ. Literally no one asked you. Last time I checked, nobody asked for your shit opinion.
We also have
that wasn't an opinion, that was a fact. You dipshit.
Gosh. Damn.
There's quite a lot
of Aiden was going to college. How the hell did he get
tofu sandwich?
Shut the fuck up.
It was actually fairly easy.
Alright, Galen, I got it done.
Alright.
Galen, treasure each moment with your grandparents. Learn from them. I don't have mine anymore, and I would love to see them one more time.
Who said that?
Space Ghost.
Yes, but the context of my story was bullshit from nature, not.
That's a. He wasn't upset at his grandpa or whatever. He was just like,
was
dude, we gotta take care of
situation.
This. Yeah, I was gonna say. The hell?
Yeah, the ridiculousness of telling me, Galen, we need to get this out before sunset.
Yeah, that's a bit strange. Like, why was there a time limit on that? Like, would the thing have deteriorated more if you left it in there for too long? Like, I don't get the context there.
I don't know. I never got the context. Anyway, let's just go. Yeah, we definitely don't need any more JJs.
Yeah, I'm getting a bunch of normal types over here.
There's a few normal types in this zone, which makes it a decent hunt anyway. There was no way to actually just hunt Tauros. Beeren.
I'm not dealing with you. I hate dealing with Wyrmets and Wobbuffets. I'm not going to risk that.
Risk it.
I already ran away, bro.
Plus.
Well. Galen, it's not a shiny Tauros, but it's a shiny Pyroar.
Which one, male or female?
Female.
Okay. I mean, you get a point on the board.
So I gotta make sure the options are on set mode. They are not. Gotta fix that real quick. Space Ghost, I think Space Ghost didn't get the full story. What was it you got out again, Galen, that you were getting out of the pool?
Freaking turned over overhang.
Bullshit.
And so yeah, unless the overhang would like deteriorate somehow in the pool, I don't really see why you had to get out before it got dark.
Well, not just getting out, we fucking took the thing apart before dark.
Oh, you took the whole thing apart. Okay, yeah. That part I forgot about. Her, I'm leaving you for the eclipse. Him, why? Her, because it lasts longer than you. Ouch.
Be ready. Fucking you don't want to start this conversation again.
Brother. You guys burned him alive today. What the fuck?
I haven't done shit. I've just been sitting here, motherfuckers.
Now you know how I feel, dude. Vera, you're the one who always punks on me all the time when I don't even say anything to you. And just immediately. Like, you pull a JJ even more than JJ does nowadays.
Well, here's like, the thing. Like, what the Aiden, fuck? You sometimes just throw shit out there as an easy target.
Dude, you threw shit out there as an easy
okay,
target.
Okay,
B-Rad,
I've said this time and time again,
shit.
Man.
I was just laughing at what Space Ghost said.
B-Rad, I can say this time and time again, man. I could roast you to hell and back if I wanted to, but I don't. Why? Because everyone else already does it. There's got to be at least one person who doesn't do it all the fucking time to all of you, and that has to be me. Because the rest of y'all are fucking brutal at times.
Nah, you want to know who's most brutal? Nyssa.
Yeah.
Nyssa is that meme where it's like, I don't roast people much, but when I do, I light them on fire and throw them in the bin.
Like, Nyssa.
Like I said, she hates me.
Decides to go to war or something. He's like, what the hell, kid?
Y'all are just bullies to each other? Yeah, that's just how the guys are, to be honest.
You really want to talk? Was that Bunny who said this?
Yes.
You really want to talk? You met your boyfriend, right?
I don't think she has. I think we're ready for the first rival fight, so let's get this going.
What the hell does shiny JJ look like again?
It depends on which form.
The pink turns to blue. Well, yes, but I'm assuming he means base draft rig, because I don't think bird graph is found there.
The big tail neck gets a bit darker.
Okay, yeah, Burgraf turns like more
red.
Oh, well, ain't this just a great sight to see right off the bat. Hi, Rayquaza. Jesus.
Oh, you mean my starter in the run that I won, Aiden?
You didn't stream it, so I don't believe you that you won without items.
I actually did, though, and that's what's funny about
it. What do you actually have at level 7? Let's see.
I think it has Twister. I can tell you that.
I'm imagining Twister, so Feather Dance probably wouldn't be helpful. Yeah, Twister and Scary Face. He at least doesn't... Yeah. I already did that. He at least doesn't have Ancient Power, which is what I was worried about. So... I should be fine to poison him and then be done. Just gotta wait him
ancient
out.
Ancient Power is until, like, 15?
It's 15, yeah. It's 15.
Dude, I'm getting so many fucking giraffes.
Okay. I know, I just pushed for them to go away.
Like, give me a herd of Tauros, please.
Okay, there we go. That's fine.
I'm getting Tauros here and there. But
what's funny is you got the shiny of like the rarest spawn in this area. It's like the hardest one to find in this specific spot.
Which one did he get?
Me?
Pyroar.
No.
Oh.
In this specific spot.
It stood out. The fuck you mean?
No.
He means it's a rare encounter. A rare encounter, yeah.
It's a rare encounter in this part of the savannah where we find Tauros.
Wow.
Quest of the day for the Honkai, did you eat today? Nyssa is not here right now, so we'll have to ask her that another time.
She didn't.
Did she actually not?
Yeah, didn't you...
She didn't.
Didn't you say the duck's brain shut off or something?
I I don't know what's going on with her right now. I think she's just tired today. Alright, well, we got through the rival fight fine, so... Wait, did we get healed? Yeah, we did. Alright, I'm going to try and get this encounter here.
Red with the blue nose, Viren.
What?
Okay, Glory's back. I'll take the
victory
bell.
Red battle. With the blue nose.
Yeah, okay.
There we go. Got it.
Okay.
I would not mind a baby bird either.
All right, I will gladly take a victory bell. That's going to be really powerful for me.
A big bird. But I really just want that Tauros. Because Tauros is just an amazing shiny overall.
Pandora's a smart ass, but he's also sweet, just not to any of you. Yeah, that's true. Shield does. Blocks add effects of attacks taken. I'll take that.
That's our point, though. The guys have a different dynamic than other people, even Pandora. It depends on who we're interacting with, right? You should see JJ when he's simping.
That's true. Also, I have
That's
a lot
a
of
great
to
example
right
they
now.
Did.
Yeah.
Actually, the best example would be me to Aiden and then me to you, Galen. If we're talking right off the bat, just top of my head, because I don't punk on you anywhere near as much as I do, Aiden.
Yeah, that's very true.
But then again, Aiden is just an easy target.
What? I don't even do anything, is the thing. I just don't do shit.
Your ad's an easier target.
I'm just sitting
sometimes.
Here.
Like what he said earlier in the dumbass chat.
What I said in the dumbass chat?
When me and Nissa roasted, do you remember?
I said, screw you guys, I'm going home.
Before screw that. You guys, I'm going home.
What I said before that?
You don't remember.
About being
shot. I remember shit.
Who do I take off? Because I have a big ground weakness right now. I think just...
Oh my god, back to these bitches again.
Hey, I'm going to keep off Gengar for now.
Found another shiny.
No, oh my god,
Toroso.
Is it JJ?
No, it's Litleo.
You got another rare encounter shiny.
I was going to say, if it's JJ, you have to kill it, no matter what.
This one's male.
Well, fuck.
Well, last I checked, Beerad.
Oh, I could have gotten Turtwig. That would have been great. Right, I'm going to go back to the previous try and grind.
Don't fail that. Just don't.
I caught it.
Guys, Beerad just got a male Litleo. Shiny.
Nice.
No, Ed, you don't understand.
What? It's
the rare gender of the Pyroar line.
I forgot about that.
I think it's like 1 to 6 or 1 to 8.
It's Damn. Something like that. It's okay, like then. Finding the female Combi or the female... That's why I was like,
it's not as bad. It's not as bad, but it's closer.
In terms of shiny rates, it's still one of the worst ones.
Yeah.
Ooh, Shield Dust breaks through flinching as well. Nice. I didn't realize that. Can't wrap my head around the time perspective when I was having my first beer at 21. You and Honkley were in middle school. Damn, that makes you feel probably really old then.
When were you 21? How old is he now?
Spaceless is in his 30s. I don't know how old though.
No, your thing is skewed. I don't think it's middle school.
I've dealt with many guys when they're simping, same with girls when fangirling. I mean, everyone's dealt with that, though.
Space Ghost guys?
I can't remember. And take up archery because everyone has a shot at you. Literally.
No, why would he take up archery? He should just be the fucking target.
No.
Oh, yeah, speaking of archery, I forgot to tell this story earlier.
Oh, boy, this would be good.
So, no. So, y'all know that I did like archery shooting, like themes and whatnot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I got a text message from my mom this morning. Yeah, my head coach that I had, he just passed away last night.
Oh, sorry to hear that, man. That's unfortunate.
Today was just not the day for a D&D stream, by the sound of it.
Yeah. I mean, it could have been, but eh.
It would have been stream? Had it not been my fucking storm.
Yeah, true. I mean, hey, at least you're getting some shinies today, beer head. Glass half full. I'll be 33 this year. Okay, so 12 years. So we're going from this year. So 12 years ago, I was 8. And Nissa would have been 8 as well. 9 technically at this day. Or wait, no. She'd be 8, I'd be 7. She'd be 8, I'd be 7. Yeah. Never mind.
They were in elementary school.
Yeah.
They weren't in middle school. They were in elementary school.
No, yeah, he said we're in elementary school.
He said middle school. You read middle school.
He said middle.
I said elementary.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
Okay, well, I meant to say elementary.
That's why I was, like, so confused. I was like, that
Yeah, I'm like, that doesn't add up.
Saying comforting hugs and pats to Vera, yeah. It's always unfortunate when something like that happens, man.
Now, here's the thing. I was 14 then.
I was 13.
Damn, so you were just in high school at that point.
Okay, now to put my
sophomore year probably the
let's see. 13, I would have been in middle school.
Yeah, you would have been like just about to head into high school at that point. That's still crazy to think, though, that like 12 years ago I wasn't even in middle school. God damn.
Stop, you're making all of us feel old.
I know.
Blake's face is the one who brought it up first.
Ben's gonna turn 7
years
soon.
Since I graduated high school.
Bitch, I haven't even turned 20 yet. I haven't even turned 20 yet.
I thought you were 20 right now.
No, I. Remember, I'm the youngest of all the dumbasses.
He's a youngin.
He's a baby.
He's a baby.
Okay, the baby. JJ's test done. Now,
at least soon I'll be able to get out my teen shit. Years.
God damn it.
I feel so old
Can
now.
We play? Can we play kick the baby?
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Sorry for Ike, cause what the fuck?
Yeah. Suck my balls. Don't kick the goddamn baby. Kick the baby. That's one of my favorite bits from South Park, bro.
Kicking Aiden.
Fuck off, Mitch.
That was the joke he was making.
I had to ask.
Well, B-Rad's the one who made the joke in the first place.
I was like, unless B-Rad got his girlfriend pregnant, that adds a whole new...
Okay,
motherfucker.
Dude, see, I don't see. You see what I mean? I don't go there. I don't go there with that shit. Yet I still get punked on all the time. Explain that.
I know these two dipshits do.
No, but you see what I'm saying, Pierre? I'm not including myself into punking on you. Yet you still do it to me. What the fuck?
Hey, I just made one kick the baby joke, okay?
I mean in the past, brother. You've done it so many times.
Hey, I haven't done it for the past couple weeks, okay? I'm good.
Bullshit.
I've been nice.
Ain't gonna be a dad one day? Probably at some point. At some point, I do actually want to be a father. Just
they
not anytime
have
soon.
Kids knowing them.
I don't know. I never really thought about that, like how many I would want to have.
I actually probably caught a regular Tauros.
I guess I wouldn't. I technically wouldn't be opposed to having more, but I think, like, just off the dome, I think I'd probably just want to have two.
Wait. Don't ever recommend more than two.
And a young little bean. I'm not even that much younger than you, Bunny. Like, I, like you're turning 23, like, yeah, but, like, I'm not even that much younger. Technically, yeah, this year I'm going to be 20. I'm just 3 years younger than you.
But you're still considered a baby.
Yeah, what the fuck ever, man. At least I'll finally get out of my 20s soon. Or get out of my teen era into 20s? The 20s. I met...
Bunny?
I'm say, fucking tired, okay?
Oh, I
meant
I'll
at least be getting out of my teen years and get into. No, I don't. I meant to say, oh, at least soon I'll be getting out of my teen years finally.
Where's the other thing? We occasionally get a songs book or two.
Aiden and the Duckling sounds like a 50s band. Oh my god, bro.
The Flying Piglets.
Christ on a bike, man.
Dude, why do you do that sort of weird, like, half swearing thing?
There you go.
What do you mean?
Christ on a bike.
I don't know, I've just said it before.
I wonder if it comes from your mother.
Not really. I've just kind of, I just hear people say that from, like, other fucking YouTube videos. A lot of stuff that I say is mainly just from stuff I've seen on the internet, to be honest. And at work, I see all these customers with little kids, and I get baby fever, when I return home and deal with my little brother and say, nah. That's fair.
Well, your little brother even annoyed me when we were in call.
Okay, what do I get here in the cave? Or the gate, anyway?
Her little Kuna. Brother loves to play
JJ.
Like, super loud funk in his ears.
Oh yeah, dude, it's so fucking annoying when he was doing that when we were trying to do lessons. I'm like, brother, I can't even hear myself think
you
hearing
you
that.
Shiny to be red.
What?
Did you all right,
we got Matata.
Okay, I can't hear what the fuck JJ's saying.
Did you find another shiny?
No, I was just saying, dear Lord, to what the fuck he said.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice.
Aiden can't see it, though, because I didn't put it in the guy's chat.
Of course, motherfucker. Oh, man. Alright, so we got that all done. Okay, so we gotta go down to the Orberg mine, and then we can talk with Rourke and get everything settled. Speed boost. That's not bad on a B-drill. Also, I gotta drag these two in call now.
Oh, never mind.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Oh, hi,
I saw y'all were in the general VC, okay. So I was like, oh, I guess they want to join. I got into those roaring 20s. I remember my first beer. Oh, my God.
That was always nice.
Oh, be it.
Oh god, alright.
Did I just get the shiny pole to pop up?
Taurus, shine for me.
It was the power band that I picked up. Oh, meh. I'll just probably sell it later. You visit when you're 21, that you can grab a drink with me?
Storm,
sure.
You stopped for the longest time. Can you, like, fuck off?
Ooh, aggressive much?
That's JJ when he plays video games. Especially Unite.
Yeah.
Nah.
Look, JJ only gets super violent playing video games when it's fucking Overwatch and Unite.
Unite's easy, though. How do you get mad at that?
You're right. Unite is extremely easy. My
That's
issue
why
is AFK fucks that just fucking run into a wall like the biggest goddamn piece of shit known to planet Earth. Like,
he's
fucker.
He's got a point.
I understand your mommy called you to go do the dishes, but finish the fucking game, you piece of shit.
Hey, he's protecting himself from being punished.
I don't give a gibbity goddamn fuck.
Were you trying to say giggity? He doesn't want to get fucked up.
Man, be out here cursing like Ned Flanders.
I was gonna say. Alright.
See, I'm kind of surprised. Ooh, JJ doesn't get violent in Fortnite.
I'm surprised, honestly.
Here's the thing, okay? Fortnite literally doesn't matter if you win or lose, and you have a bigger chance of losing because it's like you v 100 other people. That one I'm not going to get mad over. But when it's something as stupid as a team game like that, and you're only fighting one other team, yeah.
Oh, I thought that was shiny for a second.
What did you think it was just shiny of?
Rufflet.
Alright, got myself knocked out.
Turns brown.
Yes. A little owly.
Actually, my favorite regional bird, fun fact. I love Noctowl.
Cool.
Alright, let's get the talk with Rourke done, and then we can get some grinding done for his battle. I swear, if I lose to this guy again, I'm gonna be so fucking mad.
You'll be fine.
I should be, because I actually have a really decent team right now.
Yeah, a decent team. We'll coach you
through it.
Well, I beat Rourke in the last run. It's the thing. It's Gardenia that fucked me up.
You run into speed boost Sableye.
It's your good old friend, Aiden. Why do you
if
run away?
I gotta
away?
Deal with that again. Just shut up, Upper Loom. Dude, that fight, I think we can all agree, that fight was actual bullshit. I couldn't what do anything fight? About that, bro. The Gardenia fight last run with the Empoleon and the Breloom, two mons that actually walled my entire fucking team.
Yeah, like,
I think
you
we can all agree that was the biggest bullshit. No, I couldn't!
You could. Yeah, you could. You could have brought the other two mons as sack.
Okay, well, looking back on it, though, sacking them wouldn't have done much. If I sacked any of them against Empoleon, it would have had a higher chance of raising its physical attack. And then for Breloom, it could have just healed back again with Mega Drain. Like, it's just nothing you can really do,
that
man.
Don't work as well when you can't heal.
Yeah, they're a lot easier to do when healing, but that's not possible in hardcore. You can't heal in battles.
The only good thing they're used for is for a safe switch in on something.
Okay, yes, that's true. But aside from that, like, I just couldn't do anything about what was happening there.
In Aiden's fight, too, he didn't really need to, like, do a switch between things since it was only two Pokemon he was fighting.
Well, no, it was yeah.
Yeah.
I just realized there's something.
It sucks too, because we beat Empoleon as well.
What else do you have to do?
Me and Pandora are supposed to fight tonight. And I forgot.
You guys are supposed to fight tonight, you fucking idiots.
Well, we're not doing it for another fucking 3 hours, but I forgot to do my fucking stats.
I mean,
wanna do it another day?
If I didn't work every other day, Pandora, I would.
We could push it back, and I'll just do two that week, if you need.
I'd say I can do it Sunday if that works for you, and we can just get it done on that day and continue. That work?
Perfectly works.
With me.
Oh, yeah. And then I fight JJ next week.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I gotta prepare for this bitch with the Xerneas. God damn it.
And Deoxys defense.
Deoxys, I'm not worried about. I have a Crocodile at this point.
Also, JJ, after being the biggest hypocrite ever with Revival Blessing, I don't think you have a say at all about annoying strategies.
I don't want to hear fucking shit out of your mouth. No.
I do want to hear him beat the shit out of B-Rad, though, because that's just fun.
Also, again, I'm
just
still
saying that because I beat you.
Also, normally I would get over this, but dude, I'm still fucking mad that you beat me. Like, dude, in less than 10 turns, I took down 3 of your Pokemon. And because of Omni boosting Zapdos, I couldn't... No, I wasn't even talking about you. I was talking about B-Rad, my match against B-Rad.
Oh.
I don't know when the hell I killed... I killed your Mons way later because that shit just took forever. Because you would just constantly switch out like a bitch.
Yep.
But no. Like, in less than 10 turns, I killed 3 of B-Rad's Pokemon. But then because of Omni boosting Zapdos, I couldn't come back. It's annoying too, because I was this close. I was, like, chat can't see it, but I was so close to going red card on both Dondozo and Umbreon. I would have won the match in that case, because you hit one of them, you got switched out, and you literally lost all your ancient powers. You had no more left. And then I could have gotten rid of your Geomancy on Xerneas. Like, oh, I'm so fucking mad I didn't do that, man.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Galen, I got 2.5 minutes left.
I got 2.5 minutes left, too, so.
Okay.
Right, hopefully this grind doesn't take too long so we can get this done and make more progress.
Even take JJ at this point.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised I haven't run into a shiny JJ.
With how many draft rigs we've been running into, yeah!
I know, I don't know, what the fuck?
I think Aiden's gonna be attracted to the free drinks like White Claw and
Literal rare spawns in our area. Twice. Be rad.
I mean, I don't know, Space, because I don't really know what drinks I would actually like.
I got the 2 rarest spawns in this fucking area.
That's what I said.
Oh,
I didn't hear you. Okay, Galen, there's your bullshit done.
I thought you were playing Unite.
No.
He was saying how he rages at Unite and Overwatch a lot.
Speaking of which, yo, can it be tomorrow already? Overwatch has a new character releasing, and I would like to play.
Is Overwatch even alive anymore, bro? Like, wasn't Overwatch 2 supposed to make it alive?
It's the most alive it's been in 6+ years, so take that how you will.
So barely, got it.
No, not quite.
Me not playing any PvP games.
Understandable.
Not playing any games. Pretty much, but you rarely play games.
I can't. I suck at PvP.
I don't play online PvP. I might do a match occasionally with the dumbasses.
Oh God.
However, Galen does have to play Unite when Gliscor comes out. I will not.
It's never
going to
come out. It's never.
It will. It honestly will.
Okay, so JJ is going to real quick write a whole ass letter.
Brother.
Hell no.
Dude, Galen's going to be so pissed when it does come out and he has to play with all
I guarantee you. It's because our future selves are there fighting over it right now.
B-Rad needs his D&D ability to look into the future to see if that's actually true.
Are you saying, Pandora?
Well, you're not going to like this, but when the game first came out, there was a list of Pokemon they eventually wanted to add, and there may be a ground flying type as one of them.
Probably the ground flying type.
Ain't no way they're gonna add the genies to the game, man.
Oh no, just tank Gliscor. Like, imagine not having that. They mentioned it, like, as a thing right away.
We're gonna reroll, B-Rad, because we're out of time.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say, we're out of time.
How did Kyogre die to that?
What's wrong?
It's Kyogre the sun.
It might have dry skin, I think. I was so confused. I'm like, how did it die from, like, a random damage? I was like, it either has to have dry skin or be holding a sticky barb. I was just so confused.
So, 15 more days is when Phalanx comes out.
What's next, Galen?
Kratos / Shieldon. three game exclusives.
What do I still need to do?
Fuck.
What do you mean, fuck?
What happened?
I was trying to think. I was trying to remember which one do I have.
Oh.
Shield on.
Yeah, good. Well, fuck, now I gotta look up what's the shiny.
What was your encounter from this area, Adam?
Kakuna, believe it or not. And there was a Lugia and a Kyogre here, of all things.
I will say this, I can't wait for Cerulege to come out.
I thought he was already released in Unite, is he not?
No, he releases after Phalanx, and Phalanx doesn't release for another 2 weeks.
Ah, okay, gotcha. Alright guys, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Ah, that's going to... That's going to be a pain in the ass spot.
You weren't even told to interact with you, chat. Feel bad.
Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna make a rock pipe frame watch.
I should probably get things ready for tomorrow.
Okay, and I made bacon. Bacon.
Okay, I finished that. Needs to be moved. To finished. And then...
Onion, green bell pepper. Hamburger. 2 servings of bacon.
And bacon.
It should not be empty yet. Okay. So that leaves this. That means I have to re-record those, so that's great.
Don't you love having to re-record things, Bunny?
Well, yeah, so I originally had all my project stuff on this flash drive, but there was something wrong with the flash drive, and it was corrupting my files and changing them to different files that weren't even openable. So I had to transfer all that I could onto a different flash drive.
Sounds scary.
Uh-huh. Like, hold on. Because I sent it to someone, the screenshot of it, to someone. I just, found it. I love when I can easily find stuff. So I'm just gonna, send it to you. This is what it turned my files into. And I was just like, why?
Lovely.
Yeah, so I got scared of the flash drive. So after I transferred everything onto a safer one, I threw it away.
And then you blew it up?
No, then I made sure there was no viruses on my laptop.
It got boom.
Like, that was freaking scary. Like, the dates that they have on for this, 2103, 1992, 2088.
What did I come back to, and why is Bunny blowing up her computer?
Not my computer,
I'll
send this picture to you as well. So this is what a flash drive did to some of my files. So I had to move my files to a different flash drive.
fun.
Yeah. It's great, you know? Totally had to, like, redo all that work because it did that to the files.
I just know you had the best time with it.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Bunny loved redoing work because of stupidity.
Yes, I just love having to redo, like, over 30 Minecraft skins. Totally.
Absolutely. It wasn't voice recordings.
Well, those are easy to do.
Yeah.
Skins worse.
It's easier to do when you don't have to have everyone re-record it, because that gets a little bit more complicated. If it's just you, that's different.
Actually, if it was everyone else, you could probably just re-download the voice files from wherever she got them from.
Somehow pulled the two rarest spawns in the area we were hunting, JJ.
Couldn't get the Taurus.
Couldn't get the Taurus and could not get the draft.
Feels bad.
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck I managed to pull that.
Like, literally, the rarest things that spawned in the area we were in. I was like, how the fuck did you do that, B-Rad?
And the rarest of the rare things luck. That spawn in that area, with the male of Leo.
If it makes you guys feel better, Broke also is dealing with that involving a ram.
Okay, leave Look. The ad here, sir. I'm still pouty about that because you got the ram and I want the ram.
Is the rarest pets, but not like one of the most common ones.
It's cute, and all I get is like the ugly ones, and I want something cute.
What ram are we talking about?
Game?
Just a ram in a random game.
I said.
Tomatoes. Luckily, Cranidos is an easy spot, unlike B-Rad's. B-Rad got the short end of the stick for this one.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, the game file you have screwed you over.
I know, every single shield on, I'm going by, I've just got a hardcore stare at him.
Okay, I need to open up the script.
They're both the only rock types on here, so it's not that bad of a hunt, to be honest.
Yeah, that is true. I was getting ready to pop a steel sandwich, and then I was like, wait, yeah, Garmory's spawns up here. No.
That one.
Wait, B-Rad actually thought something's wrong, guys.
All right, guys, I'm back.
And
the fuck is wrong with me?
Code one. Code one. B-Rad's gate has been lifted, and the seal's been broken. He actually thought.
Can the gate of my anti-luck be broken, please?
Okay.
That must stay.
No. Fuck off.
It could possibly break when JJ goes sees that angel friend of his.
Let's not, okay? We're not gonna mention it today, okay?
If only she wasn't a worse... In a way, she's a worse yandere than Bunny.
She scares me more than Bunny ever could. That's what I'll say.
Oh, God.
Took you long enough? Whatever, Amanda.
Whole ass stab me like in the heart, and I'd still be less terrified of Bunny than her.
Shut.
I don't know if I should be okay with that or if I should be offended.
Cranidos. Hi, shiny Cranidos.
If I wanted to be a horrible person, I could. I just choose not to. Because I was raised by.
Wait, Galen, you found it?
Alrighty, two down, four more to go.
I hate it, Bonnet. Yeah.
We will still try and make some progress after this, depending on how long it'll take to actually grind everyone up. But yeah, hopefully we can actually beat Rourke and just move forward somehow.
I forgot how ugly Mareep is in that game.
Mareep's not that bad.
It's a bad yellow. I don't care.
Dude, if speed boost beads roll later on, I'm actually going to be pretty good, to be honest. I just can't use it right now since it's only got hardened and that's it. Also, I know I could use the gym trainers to level up a bit faster, but I ain't risking that bullshit.
For shiny on my side of the stream, guys. Woot.
Nice, what'd you get?
Shiny Kranidos, what we're hunting for.
Hey, nice. Cool. I forget what Kranidos looks like. Does it get like it's a red kind of thing? Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. I feel like it's either red or like purple.
Darker.
Gotcha.
Do what, JJ?
How's the shield on hunt going?
It's a pain in the ass.
Also, Amanda, how are you? I hope you're doing good. If you want to, you can join the VC, by the way.
Fucking hell, now it's raining.
Oh yeah, also for context, because I can't remember if I said this at the start of stream or not, but we were going to have session today, but weather kind of fucked over JJ a bit, and...
Fucked over JJ. B-Red got fucked over a bit, too.
Yeah, with his shitter net, because we were going to play Sky, but eventually I had to cancel that stream, so I was like, you know what, fuck it, we're playing Platinum today.
What's funny is the weather cleared up right as we would normally stream it.
Yeah, but you got to take a lot of time to set up everything and whatnot, and I think everyone was just tired.
We headed off for the night, because you said bye 3:30.
I would say that too, yeah.
Yeah, no. But that was the biggest issue. Granted, I also
You're not
shouting.
Fuck.
I knew you fell asleep as well. I was like, alright, well.
Well, I woke back up at 6 and I'm like, damn, it's still going. And like, 2 minutes after I woke up, it started to fizzle off. I'm like, motherfucker.
Nice.
That is unfortunate.
It wasn't as severe as they fucking portrayed it.
And B-Rat are tied in points right now.
No, unless this motherfucker decides to pop up shiny. Where the fuck you at?
But yeah, honestly, so far our team's actually looking pretty solid, I'm not gonna lie.
I'll see if I can get another one while we're going around.
It's unfortunate we have a drought Palkia, but it's whatever.
You just get a Chlorophyll Kingdra later.
Dude, honestly, that would be kind of sick to get that. Or any Chlorophyll Fire type would be really good.
Aiden's luck, he'd find it and fail to catch it.
I mean, at the moment, I have 46 Pokeballs, so unless somehow it just doesn't want to stay, then I don't know what else to do.
It's no offense, that's never helped you before.
To be fair, JJ, your luck also sucked on my end when you tried to switch it for encounters. Like, I could not get anything with that luck, dude. What the hell?
You can't get anything anyway.
Yeah, hence why I told you to switch it back next time we do that, because I don't want to deal with that sort of annoying shit again.
I had already done
it
the time before that, and you still failed.
Yeah, because at least now if you go Rampo, you'll at least have a team and you won't be fucking, like, demolished.
There's another one!
You'll at least
one.
Have the bad, well, the bad luck of it.
Damn, B-Red, you're losing already? Come on, bro.
Dude. I got one of the most pain in the ass ones to hunt right now, okay?
Wait, how many points are you guys at?
Galen's at 4 now.
Oh.
Not
and
four,
you're at 3?
Oh.
Galen's at 3, remember? Points don't go up by two after when you're getting extras. They only go up by one.
Yeah, okay.
I'm still so pissed I lost my
Kratos for my living decks anyway, so I'm glad to get it.
I'm still so annoyed I lost two of my shinies during the last shiny race we did.
Oh, I was gonna let you forget about that AMB.
No, I still remember because I'm still really annoyed about that.
And it will help you get it back, man.
I know, but at the same time, man, it was so heartbreaking to load up my save again and be like, why am I back here?
I did get this random Alolan Geodude up here too, which is really
cool. I know, I've been getting them up here as well. I don't know why.
Not dude, honestly, a lot, just like one.
Honestly, if that happens with Tepig of all things, like my game just for some reason doesn't save, and like I lose a shiny Tepig, I'm gonna be livid.
And that's your sign to fucking not shiny hunt that, right?
That's just a sign to not shiny hunt it on stream.
A Tepig at that point.
knowing my luck, that thing would be lost as well.
Now that I have one of each, I'm just gonna go look for maybe a Geodude, I guess.
I was gonna say, just jump off the cliff.
No, only you got the Geodude last time we hunted.
But I didn't remember if I was the only one who got it.
No, it was just you.
Just you, sadly.
How much time do I got left? 17 minutes.
We just started, so we got a good chunk of time left.
Yeah. Also, guys, I know this is taking a while, but to be honest, after all the bad luck I've had, better be safe than sorry with all these mons at level 14.
Give me a Cheeto Puff, baby!
Because we never know what's going to happen.
Disappointed we can't shiny hunt Slowking in the wild.
Slowking is really cool.
True.
Slowbro is literally me. I'm built like a Slowbro.
So much I wanted to say.
Shut the fuck
Slowbro.
Up, man.
Slowbro.
But no, actually though, the Pokemon Unite bonfire campfire whatever suit. That's literally me in the winter time, man. Just me chilling with a cozy ass sweater and in my beanie.
Can you become shiny for me?
I'm gonna see if the Orbic Mine has better encounters to level up on. Already? Oh, okay, Rotom. I was like, why do I see legendary stuff going on?
This thing sucks.
What does?
Hold on.
Ah.
How are you? You're not shiny, so I'll let you live.
I really appreciate y'all for coming out for the stream tonight. This was not expected to be happening today, but apparently it is.
Nah, but shinies, man, shinies.
Yeah.
So I only have two left of the seven, Galen. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and try and fight them.
Honestly, I'm just kind of glad I have a promising start for this now.
Knock on wood! Knock on wood!
I'm knocking on wood.
And someone knocked at your door?
Could you imagine if they did at the exact same time?
At least, again, they didn't just burst in like last time.
But somehow the same, like, RM friend from the other university.
Yes. That'd be so fucking strange, man.
Dude, just followed you all the way to Texas?
Yeah. I don't think Bunny or Pandora know that story either.
Nope.
Okay, so for
random girls opening the door to his.
Okay, no. Okay, that's a horrible way of phrasing it.
I mean,
I'm gonna...
what happened, ain't it?
Regardless, phrasing, motherfucker. Anyway, I'm gonna say with better context. So back in my older.
Context is better.
Shut the fuck up. Back in my first college that I went to. So my room where it was located, it was right next to the RA's office. So, and like RA's, of course, they got cars to help get into other people's rooms in case, they lost their ID in there or some shit or whatever. Things like that, right? So accidentally, they opened the door to my room thinking it was the RA office because it was right next door. So they immediately closed it because they were like, oh shit, wrong room. But we just kind of all laughed it off after that.
Strange hours.
It wasn't really a strange hour. It was like, what, 7 p.m.? It wasn't like they did in the middle of the fucking night. Like, I'd be more annoyed if it was like something like 3 a.m. and they open up my door. I'm like, what the fuck? But no, it was just like at 7 or whatever. Dude, I'm still so annoyed I lost Toad out on the first Soul Link and the TV2, man. I would have loved to get a Feraligatr on my side. Would have actually been really powerful.
JJ killed it.
What did I kill?
Every single mon on our team.
You're welcome.
I think I've only actually. I think in the actual.
Welcome.
I think in that run, I actually only killed like 5 Pokemon out of that entire box. You killed like 4 lines. You killed like fucking over 20 Mons.
No, it's true. I had absolutely horrible luck with it.
Yeah. Because like I lost. I'll admit the Latios lost to the Weezing self-destruct. Yeah, that's on me. I take full responsibility. I can't remember if I killed him on earlier for that, but I might have. The Jirachi encounter killed 3 of my other Pokemon, which was fan-fucking-tastic.
Yeah, of all things for you to run into, Jirachi was not what we wanted.
Yeah, and I knew it was a bad idea to go there anyway, not even thinking like about what the Pokemon could be, but because of the levels for the encounters, I'm like, ain't no way I'm going to be able to kill anything with what I got.
Like 20 to 22, so I'm like, you should be fine. You're like, 2 to like 4 levels above. It shouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, my highest was 24.
Yeah,
my highest was a 24. So I was definitely not going to be in good shape for that. I knew right from the get-go that was going to be a bad idea. But you were just like, get the encounter. And then look what happened. 3 of our mons fucking died.
Yay!
The best thing I can equate it to is that that moment in Jurassic Park, was it 2 or 3, where they're just saying, bad idea. That's a bad idea.
Literally, it was a bad idea.
Okay, that was a good idea.
Oh, God.
I still have 12 minutes.
On a bright note, now that I'm level 60, these fucking 7 fights are really easy.
Get them out of the way.
What's say, yo, can you not poison me? That would be fucking greatly appreciated.
Alright, level 14, so now we just got one more month to level up, and then we're safe to go into fight Rourke.
Thank you, Captain Banisher.
Wait, is this you? There it is! Holy shit!
Getting this thing up is gonna take a long ass time, though.
You finally get it, Beerhead?
Yeah, you got about it. Fucking time. Gosh damn.
Okay, I gotta run.
Like I said, I had to look at it very hard. I was like, hold on a second. Your head just looks like just a tad bit at a time.
Hey, maybe think about wording things better, please.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit. That thing was a pain in the ass. Fuck it. Give me my 2 points.
I mean, at least you got them.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to just keep going until my sandwich runs out.
Yeah, there's no reason not to at this point.
Yeah. All right. Time for Geodude.
Okay, part one of this fight done. Now on to part two.
Of what fight?
This stupid Pleiades 7 fight that I'm doing.
Oh, okay.
Y'all not listening, so what I'm gonna do, since you guys keep doing that, that I have already announced
to... Oh, Cheeto Puff!
Just the bot.
You're not allowed to get the Cheeto Puff, you're right, you know this.
No, I want the Cheeto Puff.
Not online. Can't do that.
Hope you guys are enjoying my suffering right now, just grinding constantly.
And I'll be honest, most of your channel is people enjoying your suffering, okay?
Literally.
Like, not even trying to insult you or anything.
Say, that's not even an insult. That's like, true.
Especially because of recently with all the races we've done, dude. Like, fuck, man. I've not been given a fucking break, like, at all. And, like, honestly, with how my progress was in the second run of X-Men Reverse Draft Block, I would have actually beat you guys fine if that was my first run. Like, a Mega Aerodactyl, a huge power fucking Scizor, a Jellicent, a Togekiss. Like, I had such a good team. And it didn't even matter because of how far behind I was. Like, that was so bullshit.
I can't deny the fact that it was indeed bullshit. I will give you that.
And then again, in the second run, if I went and picked Froke, I would have had to waste even more time. Because guess what the motherfucker had as the first trainer? Water-absorbing Rhydon. Like, god funny. Damn, man.
That's just funny.
Like, the game did not want me to use a water type at all.
See, I did feel bad for you, but at the same time, I wanted to, you know, win somehow, so.
It's so annoying, too, because I actually was catching up to you, but again, because of the fact that I had to waste so much time in the first episode.
You understand that.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Fair enough.
Like, I'm not even trying to get, like, a win anymore, man. I just want to at least get second. Getting just not last in one of these races will be enough of a win for me, to be honest. Like, fucking hell, man. Well, okay.
The next race is me, you, and Galen.
Well, yeah, once I get my stuff all set up for that.
Beerhead, I have a feeling he's gonna lose even worse than that.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, asshole.
And hold on.
Not like a dig against you, it's just what I personally think.
And Aiden, think about this. The 2v2, no matter what, you're going to get second place. There you go.
I'm glad V-Rod made the cat was about to.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Yo, that's just mean.
I hate you guys so fucking much, dude. I really do.
We know
I didn't do shit.
I know what you did, Galen. I would have said you specifically if I was Toria towards you. You're a mod on the server, Amanda, so yeah, you can join the VC if you want to.
Amanda Powers? Oh no.
Alright.
That's slightly scary.
Oh, Cheeto Puff, where are you?
Cheeto Puff.
Okay, well, I can't get any more items to hold, so here we go.
You can call in the bitch if you show up.
Alright, let's get this going. Alright, first gym fight of this new run. Let's get this going. Alright, Shiftry up first. That's kind of bad for my team, if I'm being honest.
Does it work?
Hey, Amanda. Hold on, welcome on in.
Aiden, before you switch out. Yeah, okay, there you go.
I'm going to use Fake Out, but I was just looking over my options of like who I could even use against this thing. The Shiftry has a terrifying set of moves.
Just go ahead, do the chip damage.
Shiftry has terrifying moves against me. I guess I could go for Kyle. He's my best bet. Because both his stab, I'm resisted. If he has Nature Power and he gets Earthquake, though, I'm cooked. I'm actually fucking cooked if that happens. Okay, that's fine. Poison gas
him. Nature Power does it based on the terrain. You shouldn't get.
I know, but if inside is Earthquake, I'm dead.
No, it's Swift.
Okay, good. As long as it's that, then Kyle has this in the bag. Because he can chip damage with poison and then scratch, he should be fine. Kyle's got it. Okay, potion, that's whatever. Okay, kind of getting a bit low, so I'm going to Glory. Just to play safe. Okay, he has Whirlwind. That's fine. I'm gonna just use Fake Out again in this case. Easy. Okay. Next Pokemon's Licky Licky. Okay. I think Glory should be fine against this.
Self-destruct Licky Licky.
Okay, I gotta put you to sleep because that Defense Curl is gonna get annoying.
Great Pokemon.
Yep.
It is. Alright, let's try and Dragon Breath this thing. Paralyze, good. That's what I needed.
Amanda, we're like picking up everything.
Yeah, we're picking up like everything from you.
Really? It's a new headset. I'm using my laptop.
We're like hearing the stream back from your thing. Okay, last up is Macargo Fast.
I have it on my phone.
Ah, that makes sense. Okay. I mean, you can mute it because he can hear us on Discord. Okay, Macargo should go down here.
What's that?
Yes! Yeah, we're good. It's good now. This thing should die.
I forgot to turn it off my phone once I got the laptop set up.
You're good. Oh, man. Alright. Thank God that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Alright, so first gym badge down.
I have 3 minutes left.
I got a minute left.
V-Red, are you streaming the race too, or is it just
me?
Game? It's just him, yeah.
V-Red doesn't have the internet to stream right now.
Nope, he does not. Ooh. Who could benefit? I actually gotta turn it back to Game Chops now. Who could benefit from
what I told Galen, I need to get a fix.
Whichever one lives longer.
Because that's when I'm doing that thing with Christian.
The problem with that logic, Pandora, is all my Pokemon die anyway.
Probably Magician then, since it can be immune to ground types with Levitate, right? Wait, no, it doesn't have Levitate.
It doesn't have Levitate, but it also doesn't have a good special move yet. And Victory Belt's mixed, and it already has Race Leaf and Vine Whip, so it just kind of makes sense to give this thing Aurora Beam. Mm-hmm. I could have probably given it to Delibird, but meh.
Alright, there goes my same one.
Alright, it's now time to go back and take care of Galactic.
I had to restart mine because I fucked it up first.
Actually, I need a HM on. I forgot about that. I guess for now, since Delibird's not going to be that useful, we'll give it the HM thing.
Shiny Cheeto Puff.
Ah, oh, motherfucker. Now you're tied with me.
Is anyone else think you're gonna just get good?
Crit capture.
Damn.
Also, don't do a B-Red. Save your game.
Yeah, I'm saving my game right now.
I just saved it before you even said anything.
Never pull a B-Red, people.
What are you doing?
All right, Galen, spin the wheel.
So for context, back when we were doing our red four-way,
we don't B-Rad speak of it.
B-Rad's game crashed, so we had to end stream early and he had to play all the way back.
Dude, it was that one Team Rocket grunt that was just bugging out my game. I don't know what the fuck it was.
Yeah, it was really weird. I don't know what happened or why it was even doing that to you.
Why is Server Room popping off?
Galen, can it be shiny bacon so we can kill it?
What the fuck, man? What? Oh, see, this is what I mean. What did I do to you?
No. Ate it. Galen made
what
the joke
no,
hurt.
Seriously. B-Rod, seriously.
No, he made
the... When did I hurt you, bro? I'm just sitting here, man.
What did poor Aiden do to you, man?
Galen, you shut up. You made the joke first. I don't want to hear
I
it.
I didn't say shit. Did you hear Bullshit. Me say shit today?
Bullshit.
I didn't.
You told me. Anything. You told That's me the other day we should shiny hunt bacon so we could kill it.
Stupid buddy.
Stupid bunny. What?
Damn, calling bunny stupid? Wow.
Stop it.
Calling any bunny stupid is a no-no.
Nah. You don't get to intervene on score bunny. It's stupid bunny. That is its name.
JJ calls Lopunny a different kind of bunny.
We're not talking about Lopunny. We ain't bringing thighs into this.
No comment.
No comment. Oh my god. Alright.
And this is why points are important, people. Because you could fuck up if you get just too many randoms instead of the targets. Red pepper. At least red pepper is an easy one to put on. What color does bunny turn?
It's like it turns kind of yellowish.
Scorbunny, I thought it turned like gray.
Yeah, I thought it was brown, brownish gray.
Its main body turns gray. I don't know about its like accents with its orange and all that.
I mean, it's noticeable.
Which bunny are we talking about?
Score bunny.
Score bunny.
Oh wait, no, I'm dumb. That's Cinderace turns gray. Score bunny turns yellow. Yeah. I think its nose and the bandage on it turns yellow. I want to say.
It stays white, but its highlights are all yellow.
Yeah, like the tips of its ears and the bandage on it turn yellow. That's what it was.
Ew, I hate yellow.
Well, its bandage stays the same color. It's basically all the orange turns yellow.
Oh, I thought his bandage was orange. I thought his bandage was also orange. Okay.
No.
Nope.
I thought it was. Oh, I got Aurora Beam again. Okay. I just got it twice as a freaking TM.
Nice.
Actually, can Delibird learn it then? Nope. Of course it can't. Even though I have prefer same type on, but alright.
And just in case, Chimchar is pink?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like because it got a sunburn, pretty much.
Yeah, I'm still so disappointed about Infernape Shiny. Like, they did him so dirty.
They really did.
Like, all you had to do was make him, make his fur white, and you had a 10 out of 10 Shiny, but you didn't.
But such is the power Aiden of the random generator.
Even though they very much could have changed the Shiny later on at some point, but they just didn't.
And
I don't think enough people complained about it was the reason why.
But enough people have complained about Nidoqueen.
I would say, yeah, they never changed that. Nidoqueen. And also, nothing was wrong with Purple Charizard, but then they changed it to black. Shiny Nidoqueen is a disappointment.
Nah.
That's an understatement.
Natural disaster.
The Shiny itself isn't bad, but the what they were trying to go for kind of screws the whole thing up.
Because it worked with everything else except Nidoqueen.
Yeah, why didn't they just keep it Nidoking's colors when...
That's what they did with Nidoran original... Female and Nidorina.
They
didn't pick the original 151 Shinies of the issue. They just shifted color palette. And its blue was slightly different, and so that's what came out of it. And they haven't fixed it.
They also should fix all the others.
They ain't ever going to fix it.
They've changed quite a few Shinies. They can do it. They should also fix Gengar's Shiny. Because they've adjusted Gengar's colors. But they didn't fix his Shiny, so they ruined his Shiny.
Mm-hmm.
I will say this much, though. I thoroughly liked the purple and green Charizard, as opposed to...
Yeah, purple Charizard was fine. Yeah. I don't know why they changed it at all. Also, I gotta remember to pick up berries, because it's gonna be really useful later. Yeah. Alright, let's see what I get for Valley Wind Works. Come on, give me something good. That's dupes. Spinda, sure.
Hey, bunnies.
I will take
a bunch of bunnies and a bunch of monkeys.
I'm gonna name this B-Rag because this one's always dizzy.
Dude,
what the fuck you call me?
Dude, with the amount of times you get drunk, you might as well be a Spinda.
No.
I mean, I didn't hear a lie.
I don't get drunk, I just drink.
Mate, you drink like every session.
I know. I've bit my tolerance up.
Oh my fucking god, this guy. This fucking idiot, bro.
Is Beer your father soon, so thumbs up?
Nope.
So, B-Rad, when's the kid gonna be born?
He keeps saying he's gonna go get never. Milk, though, guys.
2020 never. It's like fucking Mega Man games where it's like 22X. It's just like they still don't know what fucking year it is. Hey, Omar. Welcome on to the stream, bud. You just missed it. We finally beat Rourke in this run, so now we're at the Valley Windworks area.
Where he's probably gonna lose very soon.
Shut the fuck up. Glasscore? What about killing Glasscore?
I was informed by a very reliable source you killed the Glasscore last time.
It was a trainer fight, bitch. There was nothing I could do.
What was the one you were trying to catch?
Oh yeah, he didn't want to stay in the ball at all. I had no choice there. die. There we go.
Hunt and release Slugma next stream, guys.
You just fucking release shiny Slugma.
Oh, I told Ethan outright I would do it. Before.
I would release shiny Makargo. I think shiny Slugma is better than Makargo.
Didn't we have to
hurt Ethan enough?
True, yeah.
Didn't we have to hunt it before?
Yes, but I need spares before I can release one.
Yeah.
Makargo fast. Bunnies, nothing shiny. Looking for them gold ears, guys.
Oh, shit.
Bye. I forget, can you get an item from this house? I don't think so. Nope. This house is just here for show. Catch
the bunny.
I should do what?
No, no, not you.
I thought you were talking to me.
What should
you
be doing?
Good
question.
Me? Or no, Galen. I'm tired.
Bruh. Are you good?
I've been leveling this fucking Deoxys Pyro Fusion until
yeah, how do you know how I feel,
before.
Man? Oh, God.
Okay, I'll give you Pandora hey, if you shot.
Hey, Taylor. Welcome on to stream.
Galen, you should use tricks to bait the bunny out.
I just did. I just said I'd give them, give you to it.
Oh.
Yeah, I hope everyone in chat is doing good.
I mean, if it can lure a regular bunny, it can lure a score bunny.
It's okay.
I'm not.
I'm not sure I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Mine is mine.
It's mine.
Sorry, bunny, but it's for the greater good, okay?
It's no. For the greater good. Also, wait a minute. Tackle's hitting me. Does this thing have, like, refrigerate or something?
You people will lose limbs.
Refrigerate doesn't exist in that gen.
There's other things than refrigerate.
Okay, well, what then?
Scrappy?
Oh, yeah, yeah Scrappy yeah. Could be it, yeah. I was thinking, I'm like, I don't know. That's why I was so confused.
Scrappy is the most likely contender in that gen.
That's why I was so confused, because I didn't know if I knew Pixelate wasn't a thing, but I didn't know if Refrigerate was in this game or not.
Aerolite and Pixelate shouldn't exist yet.
Oh, okay.
If Refrigerate was in Gen 4, that would be fucked for the comp scene.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I think it's Scrappy then in that case.
I think Scrappy
was in that gen. What, Gen 5?
Six.
It was six, yeah. All the eight abilities were for Gen 6.
Okay.
I forget who had Aerolite, but yeah.
Earlier it was a Mega Pinsir.
Pinsir and Salamence later.
Oh yeah, that's what it was. Oh, is this thing a poison heal? Son of a bitch.
It's Gliscor in disguise.
There we go. Gone.
Don't you sass me.
Under the throne. Kill the pretender to the throne.
No, I have.
Goodbye.
Hey, buddy, I'll let you. Oh, wait. I forgot. I did lure Geodude out by telling it can call Aiden a bitch. Let's try it. Score bunny, if you shine, you can call Aiden a bitch.
If that actually works, I swear to God.
It already worked, so...
Yeah, it already worked with the Geodude, bro.
I'm saying if it works again.
Hey, score
what
bunny,
did you do?
I got box.
That'd be
I got
so
box
annoyed, bro. Like, why the fuck does
Have
that
you
work?
That it seems like Pokemon just like to make fun of Aiden, and that's how you lure them out or get them to stay in the Pokeball.
That is true.
It's like apparently my whole life is a joke to everything in the fucking universe.
I mean, that sounds about right.
I kind of wish we lived in the Pokemon universe to actually physically try this.
My god.
Just yell, Aiden's a bitch, have it come out. Oh, hey, what's up?
King would be so mad, but it would be hilarious to everyone else.
Hey, let's see if I can catch this thing. Come on.
He's done it too.
And unfortunately, it did work. Rename is after Omar. I will take a Hippopotas. Hippodon Leer is going to be really good.
Left. Okay, first off, we're going to do that.
Wise glasses, solid, solid. Let's give that to you, I guess. You're gonna need it for the fact that you have fucking drought as an ability.
That's fine. I need you to stack with the rest, and then I need cure.
Alrighty, heal up.
That drought's gonna come in clutch one time.
Eventually it will, but as of right now, it's not really been that good. Alright, so like usual, force encounters don't count here while we're with Cheryl.
I swear you're gonna get the most cracked Cheryl. Rare encounter.
Hey, look. There's the Bastiodon there is shiny hunting for.
Yeah. Alright, so first double battle, or I only mean, double battle we gotta do.
Vera did eventually get the Bastion, the shield only needed.
That's true.
Yeah, it took a minute.
But during that time, I got two Kranidoses and a Cheeto Puff, so...
No, you got the Cheeto Puff after I found it.
That's true.
But the time... In the time of, like, 30 minutes that you took to found one, I found three, so...
Dude, Galen, it was a hard thing to spot, okay?
So you got that clutch Butterfree to help you?
Yeah, totally, dude. We'll let Rose from the Grave of Last Game decide to come in and help.
I got a feeling these are going to be the same, because it's nighttime for me and I can barely see the ears.
Mine, luckily, is in the middle of daytime.
Yeah, that's why no matter what, I always do the auto battle strat, whether there are noticeable shinies or not. Because sometimes the lighting can fuck you up.
Chimchar, I don't think it'd be hard to spot.
I knew this was coming.
Jesus, that brought me up all the levels. Okay.
Ah, great. Now it's fucking snowing.
Oh, is it a blizzard?
Yes.
Ooh, that's gonna be good for
one
later.
Strong to do.
Fucking wonderful.
Peanut butter coming for revenge.
Oh god, Zapdos. Okay,
A fun name.
Beware!
Hey, that could have been your
encounter. Ancient power Zapdos!
Oh wait, that's a trainer fight.
It's trainer battle. I wouldn't mind a Zapdos on my team, though. I would not mind that. Okay, Ghastly.
Catch it, though?
Easy. I don't know, we'd have to find out.
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z. What the hell? Okay.
Ass fucking robot, bro. You fucking die.
There we go. Dead.
Ooh, another focus band.
My pizza is ordered.
Nice. What kind of pizza you get?
Hawaiian.
Nah.
You did not just say that.
Nah.
I did say Hawaiian.
Ew. Amanda, we
and?
Can't be friends anymore.
No.
We can't be friends anymore, Amanda.
Like,
yeah. I love pineapple as much as the next guy, but on pizza, bro, nah.
Nah, I just don't like pineapple.
It's awesome.
Fuck no.
I'm sorry, man. Pineapple on pizza is not good.
Get off my laptop, cat.
Obi 60 on Wing the Nuzlocke. I'm hoping so too, Omar. I've gone through so much fucking torment, dog. Like, there's so much misery in this series. I deserve a fucking win at this point. No, I don't.
Here comes the thing that's gonna counter him exactly.
If I gotta deal with that later, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, I think there's no more battles after this. I think we should be in the clear. Yep, alright.
Can you stop with the fucking move, please? God damn it.
I'm blanking. Which Pokemon ends in fly again? It's like Utterfly.
What'd you say?
Butterfly?
Yeah, Beautifly.
Okay. Because it's a Lanoon fused with it? No, I have no idea.
Oh, you're playing Infinite Fusions?
No, Infinite, I'm doing a Rogue.
Oh, okay. I really want to play Infinite Fusions at some point. I feel like it'd be fun to do. That or Bushido. One of those two are going to be my next series to do, and I really want to play them. I've heard great things from both games. No.
Fusion.
The fuck are you on, Soul?
Soul Link, the Fusion.
Nah, I'm
good. Hey, you can't survive the Soul Link he's currently in.
You're welcome.
Mainly due to JJ, but...
Brother, what is with these crap weather abilities? A Hippopotas with Drizzle? God damn it.
What do you mean? It's supposed to help the double battles when you send Palkia.
Yeah, totally. But not himself. God damn it.
Just wait until you get the Sandstorm, what's it called?
Charizard with Sandstorm.
No, it's gonna be like Snover.
Oh my god, brother.
That would be his luck.
Alright, so we're going to probably do the Explore Kit off camera to try and see if we can get anything, because I'm not doing that again on stream. That took way too long.
Yeah, it took way too long, and you wasn't able to use it.
Oh yeah, I wasn't even able to use it after all that time, yeah. Okay, these are going to be useful, actually, so I'm going to get a few of these. Because if I get stuck in Arena Trap, this will be really helpful.
You know, guys, I think I've come to the realization that
what?
Aiden's just destined to always get last in races.
Unfortunately, the evidence does show that that's happened every single time. So I can't even dispute that, because right now it is true.
Well, hey, Aiden, this time you can blame JJ.
I am 1000% blaming him.
I'll take it.
Hey, it's just his fault.
Alrighty, I'm gonna get... How many counters do I actually have? I have Mount Cornet, the route to the right, I have the forest. Yeah, I think that's it. I think I only got 3 encounters.
No. You can fish in the city.
Oh yeah, I can, that's true. Okay, so I have 4 encounters.
I did this last time.
I forgot, alright. Okay, Raichu's actually gonna be really solid if we can get this. And how much stuff have we done before in between that?
Between 2 days?
I've done a lot.
Say, I don't think the rest of us have done much of anything.
I've had to do a lot of work, so I just kind of really thought about it. There we go, I got a Raichu. I will take that. I think this thing is claimed. I have to check my sheet, though. This one I don't remember. Raichu. Yes, Scotty.
Okay, I need 4 more to finish you off.
Oh, finally it's over 1,000.
Okay, I'll take that.
I haven't found Jack. Yeah.
Time to write you a very angry letter. Pandora, no. Fuck off.
Pandora.
Help me figure out what this is, JJ.
God damn it, Pandora.
I ooh, can't poison tell from meal, the name. Okay.
Obviously, it's a Zatu.
Yeah, I don't know the other half, though.
Is it?
Sky Uppercut, okay.
ULE.
I think I'm gonna take off Kyle for now and get the Raichu on the team. Electric types are gonna be really helpful for this.
Because I don't know.
Isn't it a randomizer?
What do you mean?
Well, if it's a randomizer, how do you know electric types are gonna be useful?
Well, it's just better for type diversity, and I don't want another ground type weakness right now. Alright, I'm gonna drag Omar and call.
Like something ground.
Just to add more to the chaos. Welcome on in, Omar.
Is it a ground type? Pandora, what gen is this game updated to?
It's all gens, so it's either mono ground or something in ground.
How you doing, Omar?
Is electric, like, only weak to ground?
Electric is only weak to ground, yes.
Electric gives good resistance,
though. Your 9 for 10 losing on platinum.
I'm having such a great time with Platinum, dude. Also, another thing, Amanda, we also have, again, it's just better for the sake of not overlapping typings too much as well. Kyle's good with Poison Gas, but that's all he can really do at this point in the game. And having electric moves can be pretty good against any flying types.
Guys, yeah, it's either mono ground or secondary ground.
Oh, Space Ghost, we have no idea.
What the? It's L-E.
Oh, Space Ghost, you have no idea.
Brother, can I get a Pokemon? There we go. Got it. Magby, I'll take it.
You stop poking him on.
Is Gible primary ground? Yeah.
He's primary dragon.
Yeah.
Or, I mean, yeah. Yeah. This must be good.
Yes, use the dive ball on a fire type. Yeah, that will.
It was in the fucking water, man. It was in the water.
What about Mudsdale?
There we go.
Exactly.
Got it.
Exactly. And what are those? You're wasting them.
Shut up. You open another portal of dad jokes in with Omar and Call now. He was gonna make them in chat anyway. We all know this.
Crocodile. Oh, 100%.
Yeah. I'm gonna name this after Tay.
No.
I know your profile is Lucario, but I'm just gonna give you Magby.
I'll name the Magby Meg.
What, Meg? Meg the Magby?
Yeah, from Family Guy.
Oh, well, I already named it Tay, so I'm too late now.
Yeah, had it rather been Mudsdale or Gible.
I need to find something to match. Before I get to the next boss.
Oh god, let me leave. Thank you. Jesus. If I lost him there, I would have been so annoyed at that. Okay. Come on, give me something
shit,
good.
Your team are amazing.
Wait, how
oh,
do
yeah,
you
we're actually looking really good right now.
Okay, that did a lot. Ow. You want to say that again, Aiden?
Well, Glamio is really bunny. Frail, so.
Shiny bunny.
You
speaking
found
of which,
it.
I'm. A,
yep.
Hey, the I'm, offer of, Pan, of giving it Pandora
found
and found
a shiny rabbit
finally worked.
Yep.
What? I'm gonna name this after Bunny because Whismur is very quiet, just like Bunny.
What are you gonna do when he becomes X-Plowed?
that's Bunny when she's angry.
I was about to say, yeah, starts whispering quiet and then it evolves into every Karen.
Oh my god.
Loud and obnoxious.
I started to say something, but I bit
it's like saying, oh, what is that shadow side Darkrai lives on? Oh, and my response to that is, oh, that's Darkrai's hometown, New Jersey.
Oh my god, dude. Honestly, JJ, with the amount of times you've had to bite your tongue, I'm surprised it hasn't fallen off yet.
I know, right?
It was right next door to Marshadow and Giratina.
Oh boy, alright.
Oh, it's Yang Mega. Just replace the M.
Oh, come on, not you again, no.
Oh,
not this motherfucker.
You found the dad.
I rewatched
again.
That Polio's evil to you.
I know, I'm trying. It starts dancing twice. Go to sleep.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's back.
How did I miss while he was sleeping?
Well, Aiden, if you took away two of his horns and just keep the middle horn, he's literally
okay,
flipping off.
He threw. Dude, he sword danced three times. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
He wasn't going for
that. That there would end your Nuzlocke.
He actually would have. He wanted to go for my fucking throat, bro.
Great Crapster.
Jesus.
And then Polion saw all of us in the VC having fun, and then Polion said, Aiden having fun? Nah.
He wanted to end it right there. He wanted to fucking end everything right there, dude. Jesus.
Capture.
So, Aiden, what we need to happen is for you to make it to...
Alright, I got Mikey.
You make it and you break it.
I mean, I'm right here. Honestly, how long have we been going for? Only 2 hours? Fuck it. We'll grind a bit more and we'll fight Gardenia today.
Yeah.
It will be 3 hours.
Probably with how long grinding is going to take, but whatever. More content, if anything. And more time to just chill.
Hey, and more time being Velorin. No, just kidding.
More time being what?
Irrelevant.
Oh, well, thanks.
Nah, just kidding, Aiden. You're gonna succeed well.
Appreciate you, man. Fucking hell. This guy right here.
Right now. You guys, we need to get Aiden a shirt that just says butt of all the jokes.
Literally, bro. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna get these three up a few more levels, and then we'll at least fight the gym trainers. Should be okay.
Wait, I just now realized something.
What?
Marshadow, his hoodie always changes back to green every time he's in battle. Like, he changes from black to green. Is that him embracing his Irish side?
Oh my god, bro.
Because... I mean, he is short. I'm pretty sure it's the shadow of a leprechaun.
Hey, look, what you said was
shiny and it turns purple instead.
Also, he's the purple guy's midget partner.
Because that's literally all that's shiny about Marshadow is the color it changes during its battle animation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is just terrible, man. Outright. Like, how do you do that?
I mean, what could have been worse shiny? Literally only changing the eye or the entire hoodie, aka nobody wants Star Legend armor ropes.
The fact that only the eyes change was
only
such.
Only changed the outlines.
Like out of all shinies, like that was such a missed. That was the most missed opportunity ever with what they could have done, man.
No, you know, missed opportunity for shiny Goldango. Literally, you could have referenced the Silver Surfer as a shiny.
Yep.
Oh, that would have been cool. I didn't even think about that.
Dude, one of his following animation is literally him hopping around on a surfboard.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
Here, we got it.
What?
Copy image. What? I'm going to post it in this.
Are you fucking... No way, dude.
Thanks, Space Ghost, for fighting the shirt.
Penguin, that's not going to fly, huh?
Feel free to check.
Space Ghost found it.
What did you do?
Damn, you have
the Are you fucking serious, man? Are you serious? Son
you
of a motherfucker.
His birthday now?
No.
I was
you sons
just
of bitches.
Ready to say.
Sorry,
I hate it here.
Early,
I hate it here.
You say
we're
that,
literally
dude.
Just
we
gonna.
Don't.
No, I really do.
Ghost over to bug him.
Oh my god.
So that means Aiden's new Pokemon mascot is Mudbray, literally the ass of the jokes.
Oh my god.
That's funny, Omar. I didn't think of that.
Now I can't even look Mudbray the same anymore, man. I actually like that Pokemon.
I love that Pokemon, but now that it's your mascot, it might have to go down the list a little bit.
Oh, fuck off, dude.
Yes! Yes!
Ah!
Ambitious Aiden, oh my god, with his partner in crime, Ambitious Ass.
Okay, dude. I fucking hate you guys so much.
Dude, you left the real call. That's your fault.
But wait, what is Aiden's
JJ
real
has,
name? Is?
Oh, JJ has mod. There's nothing I can do about that.
But what's that, Aiden's Mudbray's real name is? Oh, his name is Rodrigo.
What the fuck?
Rodrigo.
Anyway, who else can run this? No
I'm
one.
I'm
gonna
go ahead and spin the wheel again.
Oh, Victory Bell, Killer Aurora Beam.
Yeah, but it already has a good moveset.
My sandwich just didn't hit. I didn't get any.
Who should I give Sky Uppercut to? Only Lord Helix, Sour, and Pirate can learn it.
Let me see.
He gives you
can't give it to the
covered.
Cat that has four legs, so the cat cannot punch. Octopus can't punch, so Almost Dark can do use it.
So you want me to give it to Lord Helix then?
Or give it to Polkion that literally has arms.
Let's see your Earth's physical, because he is adamant in nature. 57.
On.
Yeah, sure.
I'm dodging Fennekin's.
Wait,
Fennekin's
he only has three moves anyway. Just give him a four.
Yeah. I forgot about that, to be honest with you. Let's see. Could I get rid of anything? I mean, I guess Sweet Scent, because that's not going to be... Well...
Yeah,
nah.
I was about to say.
Sweet Scent...
You need double grass.
Sweet Scent, like,
Sweet Scent could be useful.
Alright. We got...
The problem is, though, Pandora, if Razor Leaf misses, I'm done.
What? Then just get rid of that, then.
Well, that's...
Hold on. I couldn't hear what Galen said. What?
Numo.
I'm going to hold on to it.
Oh.
Camera.
He's shiny.
You're hunting Numo now?
He's shining hunting for the fire-type camel toe.
Okay, dude. Alright, Spike's kind of useless, so I'm gonna give this thing Feather Dance.
We'll start right here.
What's this shiny again?
I can already imagine if somebody does like an animation sketch, when I said that, just Aiden just turned around and said, why do you like this? And I turn back to him saying, why am I not like this?
I thought you were going to talk about the whole Mudbray animation thing where it's just like, you see my mascot of Tapario just turn to a fucking Mudbray.
Yeah, because the ass of
the joke. Yo, like fucking Pinocchio.
Literally. Yeah. Oh my
I
god, I hate,
say, yeah,
I hate
is,
how
it's
good
the
that
Pinocchio
is.
Pinocchio of our group here.
You know what the worst part is? That could be a reference to Paper Mario in a way, because it's an inanimate object that somehow gains sentience.
Yeah.
I hate that so much.
Only you pointed that out. We were going to leave it alone, but alright.
Of course I would. Of course I pointed that out, because that's fucking me. I'm a Mario guy.
And now Mega Evolution is trending again.
I mean, why wouldn't it be, to be honest?
It's returning, so...
Dude, I'm so excited for Legends EA. I'm hoping it's good.
Do you saw the Pokemon that the community is choosing for ZA starters?
No, I don't want to know what they're
at. I'll be super happy.
Who are you predicting, Omar?
The Hisuian ones are based on, like, Japanese folklore, like the Rowlet, Samurott, and... Cyndaquil, they're literally based on like Japanese culture. And
yeah.
Since we're going to France, we already have starters that are based on French culture. Superior, Empoleon, and Cinderace.
That is, I didn't even think about, I know about Cinderace, but yeah, the other two actually do kind of make sense.
The issue is, and this is something I've talked about with the guys, I don't see Superior getting one. The sole fact that, Samurai got one. Couldn't fucking get the name out.
Well, yeah, but again, like, they can just, Gayfreak can do whatever the fuck they want now. I mean, look at Rowlet.
Yes, but that.
He's got a point.
Going on logic, you can't just say, oh, well, Gayfreak can do what the fuck they want. So it's like, that's not.
I mean, Rowlet's still, like, a temporarily new starter ever since Gen 8 dropped.
Well, I never that's said the a new thing. Starter couldn't get it, though. I never said no to Cinderace. I just said I don't see Superior getting one because they just did a Gen 5 starter for the last one. I never said anything about Cinderace not getting one.
Well, that that's true. The thing. It's Game Freak. They don't have logic.
Exactly.
No, but Game Freak tends to have patterns. And
that is true.
They try not to do too much.
Game Freak kind of gets obsessed with their patterns, too.
Yes.
That is true.
Mega Tepig.
I love Mega Em. Either Mega Ember or give him a new form, back. Either one.
Give it wings.
Because there's another talk that people were saying, like, ever give since it. they dropped the starter trailer for Blueberry Academy, people hinted, like, oh, Cyndaquil with one starter, Rowlet with one starter next to him, like, hinting, like, could they be the next starter choices for ZA?
JJ.
Oh.
Instead of wings, it just, instead of a wrestler, it's like a, well, it becomes like Sun Wukong, and it just has like a little cloud it floats on.
So that'd just be kind of disrespectful to what, to what Infernape should have been.
If Embor ever gets a new evolution form, make him a chef.
No, what? Why?
A cannibalistic chef?
That doesn't make sense.
And we will dub it Ordin
Okay,
Ramsay.
Shut the fuck up, JJ. I'm actually decent. I'm learning.
if you said a chef, I'd stop you right there.
I would say, I guess to be fair, B-Red's the worst cook of all.
Hey, bitch.
Here, denial.
I don't hear it. No, yeah, that's not true. What are you talking about?
Like I said earlier, I need a new friend.
B-Rad, it's not our fault your cooking looks terrible, okay? It really isn't our fault.
Okay, like I said before, it might look ugly on the inside. Or no, on the outside.
God damn.
I'll be honest, B-Rad. That was the worst time to slip up on talking. I'm gonna be honest with you. That was the worst time to slip up talking.
I'm gonna clip this and use it for blackmail. No, just kidding.
Go clip it and send it to all the dumbasses. That way, whenever B-Rad tries to defend we have the fucking clip.
You could not have picked the worst timing to fuck up speaking, dude. Holy shit.
So new
weekend.
What'd you get?
Oh, you found shiny.
Shiny Torkoal.
Oh, nice. I love Torkoal, man. Torkoal. Oh my god, Space Ghost. I'm not even gonna comment on what you said.
What did he say?
You can look for yourself.
Oh, let me read it out loud. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not reading it out loud.
Yes, I'm not reading that out loud. That's fine.
You can't be that.
Look at the chat then. Look in the chat.
Does it have an N-word in it?
No, it doesn't.
Fine, I'll look at the chat.
Okay, just kidding. go on, Space Ghost.
I can read it.
Oh, Helen Keller probably cooks better than B-Rad, to be honest. No, that's just a fact.
Oh my god, bro.
No.
Poor B-Rad, dude.
Down, I'm fine. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid little bitch.
Alright, time to
B-Rad,
fight the
you're
gym
better
trainers.
Off going for ground type here. There's so many other fire types.
I don't know.
Okay, Drifloon,
okay, I found the trailer for it. Yeah, the trailer for revealing all the starters coming back. First off, they show Cyndaquil and Torchic. can they show off Oshawa and Piplup? And the third one, Rowlet and Snivy. I see a pattern. There you go.
I mean, I guess we'll see what happens.
That's a fantastic pattern. The only thing is you said Cinderace and then you just said Torchic.
Well, you said find patterns, and I'm looking for some of them in the trailer.
It's a different thing from earlier. I was like, it's a different one from earlier. He wasn't trying to reiterate the same statement.
I would say, I mean, at that rate, it'd be okay.
The issue
I don't
is
see that... Torchic getting one with it having a Mega. That's the only thing to it.
Yeah, I was about to say, I just now realized, like, wait, does he has a Mega, so he cannot have a regional form.
Yeah, nah.
I wouldn't say that he can't.
I think he'll get a regional form in this gen, because Mega's return is the best way to word it.
Yeah, it's just unlikely. And then because... I can see them doing a form and giving it yet another Mega, like they fucking did Charizard. But the Charizard, they just get two Mega to start with. So I could see them doing it, it's just unlikely.
Still waiting for G-Max X and G-Max Y.
My god.
Look, I'm sorry.
Let's be honest with ourselves. Pokemon games. Game Freak is just gonna drop a 180 on us saying like, you thought it was Mega Evolution? No, this is Mega Z. We lied to you.
Could you imagine?
Like, all I'm going to say is they need to take a break with Charizard and leave him out of, like, the next
two. Oh, yes, please. Stop.
Yeah,
like, I like Charizard and all, but for fuck's sake, you take a break from it. He's not the poor Greymon
in
the fucking Digimon.
He didn't get shit this gen because this thing didn't have any specifics. You know, they didn't give any love to any specific mon over another with this one.
Yeah. Especially with the reveal of Legends of the Aegis in general. I sent beer out of ramen cookbook. Oh my god, dude.
You sent me a what?
How to cook ramen.
I just want
to
say, like, the trailer was fun and all, but I want to wait more until they show gameplay because that's more important right now. I only care
about it.
That's my thing, is they just didn't show anything, really.
Which worries me, like, are you showing a gameplay tree?
Well, I think the reason is they don't have gameplay yet. Because you gotta think, this wasn't releasing for a whole, like, other year. So, I could understand why they didn't. I say as the game gets more complete, they will.
Yeah.
Plus, let's not forget, Game Freak and Nintendo are in a very corner problematic right now. Like, where's the Switch 2?
We don't need the Switch 2, dude. It's not something we need at the moment.
Hey,
Chikorita, welcome on into the stream.
In all honesty, Nintendo's still easily milking money out of the Switch in and of itself.
Hey, sure.
It's true.
Yeah,
especially
it is.
The whole Joy-Con shit, like, let's be honest.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna say,
plus, let's not forget they are trying their best to add games that you may think it doesn't do well on the Switch. In effect, it doesn't do well on the Switch.
Fucking Skyrim or Kingdom Hearts Online.
No, Alien Isolation actually works well on the Switch, which I was surprised it is run this smooth on the Switch.
Alien Isolation? Really?
I was also getting ready to say, Legacy of Hogwarts, the graphics on the Switch is shitty.
Because it's a full-on, meant-to-be CPU game, run by...
I know. I know.
I was about to say, you're talking about a game that is literally is programmed to be open world 24/7, unlike Scarlet and Violet, which... you can see why.
Well, let's talk about how they put Overwatch on the Switch real quick. And how
they did
and
that?
And then Blizzard ruined their career.
Look, even the Fortnite graphics on the Switch is shitty.
Damn. That's saying a lot.
Well, that's not that hard.
On the sad part is the graphic on Overwatch looks better on the Switch than fucking Fortnite. That's sad.
Yeah.
You really can't do Hogwarts Legacy dirty with the Switch specifically, because it was made for PC specifically.
Yes, yeah. It's made for PC. That's another thing Nintendo needs to stop listening on some half of the audience. Like, don't listen to some of the audience that are literally PC players. Like, really, hey! Nintendo, stop.
Shiny camera up.
Nice.
Nice.
I mean, right now, some games do run well on the Switch, but the Switch needs a little bit better hardware. That's my opinion, but it still runs well.
You would think they would have done it with the OLED, but nope. Just bigger screen and a better fucking stand. That's it.
Because right now, Doom and Turtle do not play on the Switch. That's shit.
I mean, that's just obvious.
I never even bothered caring about the OLED.
I didn't either.
No, here's a confusing game, Aiden, that you're gonna say, like, how? It actually works well. Yeah, and it's called Crash Bandicoot 4. The game runs well, but guess what part of the game that does not run well on the Switch?
What?
Crash Bandicoot 4. The title screen!
The title screen? What?
Yes, the Switch actually will fucking break on the title screen. It will lag. The whole game runs smoothly. And I'm sitting here like,
how?
Nintendo, what is this I'm looking at? You're literally making no fucking sense right here.
How of all things could not run a title better?
Or the starting screen will lag. The starting screen. Nintendo, what is this?
What
well,
is
to be
happening?
Fair, when the fuck does Nintendo make sense?
That's true.
When?
But once you click
when
ready,
the, fuck do
the
they
whole game
make
just
sense?
Runs smoothly. Like, oh, there's no lag spike.
That's really strange that it does that.
I will say something that disappointed me greatly was reading about fucking Dragon's Dogma 2.
What happened there?
I'm sorry. Microtransaction in an actual bot game? Not like a free game?
That makes no sense. What the fuck?
May I introduce to you Overwatch?
Yeah.
What's up? Isn't that different with constantly introducing new things? But this is just for items in the regular game.
That's no.
I mean, Overwatch was just cosmetics, but
no, these are actually like items that'll make your game. It's weird. It's not even online. It is a personal playthrough game.
What the fuck? So as long as you don't have to buy them to progress, I don't see the issue with it then.
It makes it about 50 times harder. If you don't.
Well, damn. That's all I gotta say to that. Just goddamn.
Yeah. Goddamn.
JJ's grumbling in his head trying to figure out how this works.
Wait. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
You fucking idiot.
JJ.
He's using caveman knowledge.
It's like 50 times harder if you don't. According to the
That's
people.
Interesting, though.
It's stupid
oh, yeah,
is what that
forgot.
Is.
Super Saiyan Furry's finally back in
I mean, I get having some like special swords or something to buy as extras. Like, hey, look at this cool armor that has a matching sword and shield. The fact that you need it to progress, that's BS.
Yeah.
It's not as if you need it, it just adds just so much extra gameplay to get around it.
Right.
And I get it in something that is like an online game where you're with friends and you're playing for like rankings. That's a bit different in my head, right? Paying for the more competitive shit. But when it's just you in a private game, it just doesn't add up to me.
Mm-hmm.
So I found camera, but I need Numel still.
Should I get rid of Scary Face for Ancient Power?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Cause Scary Face ain't gonna do much.
Well, Aiden, these games are from Japan.
Your point.
Ancient.
Oh, what? I'm not even gonna try and ask what the hell you mean by that. I'm just gonna leave that be. I'm just gonna leave that whole thing be. I don't just even want to ask it. Anymore. Yeah, I'm just not gonna question.
Just don't question it.
Questioning Omar is what's gonna get us all killed one day.
Nah.
Or no. Sorry, YouTube ninjas. Sorry, YouTube ninjas. Not killed, unalived. I still can't believe that's a fucking thing. Dude.
Yeah, like, basically the Vandals of the group.
What?
Guys, it's gonna.
I'm basically the Vandals gaming.
You are. What were you saying, JJ?
I said you're gonna get yourself banned now from saying that.
I could you imagine?
Dude, I say killed all the time. They really don't care as much as long as
I know. I was just making a joke out of it, really.
right now, just be yourself.
I know. I was just making a joke.
Camera up shiny.
Camera up shiny is amazing.
Yeah, shiny's amazing.
Yeah, it turns gray.
Fucks a little more with just a blue on its back.
Oh, they just changed the secondary color?
They changed the green on its back to blue. That's it for Numel.
You could say Numel of blue.
I'm also a full 4 points ahead of Beer. No. Full 3 points ahead of
Beer. That's three, 3 points ahead, yeah. I was going to say.
I forgot about the
Torkoal
for a second.
Alright, so once everyone's level 22, we're gonna fight Gardenia and hopefully win again. Win finally. So we cannot be stuck in fucking Twinleaf for the 13th million time.
Damn.
What's wrong with Twinleaf?
I'm sick of going back there every time, man. I'm sick of it.
How do you think?
Then just don't go back.
Have to restart his white run over what 200 times?
Who did?
Frank.
He restarted his white hardcore Nuzlocke.
He's had to restart it like a good 200 times.
Was it white? Was it one or two? Which one?
One.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say one. Maybe like I kind of understand, but like. Did I beat my white 2 hardcore, like, I think in only 6
guys,
full run-throughs?
Aiden's gonna do an Iron Mon next.
No. Fuck that.
Oh, hell no. No,
hell
don't do
no.
Iron Mon.
I did this as a joke with JJ.
I don't understand that challenge,
like,
and I don't want nobody to suffer through that.
I did this as a joke with JJ, like, off-stream. I was wanting to fucking lose my mind.
JJ can do one, though.
You what?
JJ should do an Iron Mon, don't you think, Pandora?
They're not that bad.
Pandora's box.
Pandora, shush.
Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth, Pandora. You have no say here.
You know the type of Nuzlocke I do, so.
I know, like, but I don't care.
I'll be right back,
yo. I would love to. I think it actually would be kind of cool to see you do an Iron Mon on, like, YouTube or Twitch. It'd be interesting. Like, actually doing it live.
That'd be fun.
I've never done Iron Mon.
You don't want to.
It's
you
hell.
Don't want
to. It's really hell.
It's fun.
You've seen Levi play it, right, B-Red? She's gotten into it recently.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hell.
I've been in her streams.
As if you've seen
alive.
It, it's hell. Oh, God.
Aiden.
I was going to say, I've been in her streams watching that one. I've seen Vinny play his. Quite a few others.
Yeah, I'm never doing an Iron Mon, not in a million years.
You also have to have a special setup so you can just keep going.
That's true. You have like an actual system that shows you everything about the Mon, which I don't have.
Well, there's that, and then there's you basically have a special game file that will just re-randomize every time.
Oh yeah, that is what you gotta do.
There's a lot that goes into setting one of them.
Very true.
That sounds like too much
Which game are you guys talking about specifically?
We weren't gonna do it, so...
Yeah, but no, I'm kind of in the mood to do one.
Yeah, I was.
Oh my god.
I'll do
Have
one.
Have Bunny pick one for you. Have Bunny pick one for you.
Iron Mon, Pokemon, Insurgents.
Do Platinum.
I'll do Platinum. I'll have to find a ROM for it. I haven't pulled up any in a while.
God, trying to level up glory here is so annoying. If there's barely anything I can fight, really.
I've got 10 minutes left on my timer.
Hey, Shiny Fletchender.
Nice.
He's 2 points behind me now.
Okay, another Mon down. I think that's three now.
Yeah. Just get a shiny fast camel. That'd be nice.
All right, should be done with everybody. And yeah. I want to say in like 30 minutes, because we have 3 months left to get to level 22, so we should be getting there relatively quickly. Well,
I got 9.5 minutes.
The gym leader's ace is level 22. That's correct.
I'll be honest, it's been a crack day for shiny hunting.
Can I run? Thank you.
What are you talking about? You've caught multiple in this stream.
Yeah. That's why it's been a cracked day.
Oh. Right. I thought you said crack.
Is good.
My bad.
Yeah, she thought you meant like crap, like a shit one. She thought you meant like it's been shit.
Yeah. I was so confused. I was like, what do you mean? That's what I said.
Yeah, so I heard that as well, so I was like, I know what you didn't mean.
I also got two back-to-back off stream that don't count for points, but yeah.
True. That happened to be right during one of those as well.
Yeah. I also caught two in Pogo today. It's a shiny Spearow and I forgot what it's the other one. I think it's current one.
I would keep withdraw if I could use items. If I could use items, I would have used I would have kept withdraw.
Too bad, that's the rules.
I know, that's why I chose Leer instead. I could have just overtaught Constrict, but... eh.
You could say that was a Leering over.
God damn it, man. But yeah, once we fight Gardenia, whether we win or lose, that will be the end of stream. If we lose, I might just get the starter, at least, of the next run, and then we'll just go from there. But yeah. I'm gonna do my damnedest to not die, but you never know. Last time we had a horrible, horrible battle, where even if we brought every single mon we had, we were not winning.
Oh my god!
Yeah, it says Fear Factory Space Ghost. You are right on that. Oh man, honestly, if I can get rock move on Lord Helix right now, that'd be really helpful for grinding. Either Ancient Power or Rock Throw, I'm down with either. I just need something.
Is it worth it for me to make another fusion?
I mean, Ancient Power is base 60, so it's not bad. Base 60 stab Ancient Power, you get an Omni Boost, it's not bad at all.
I can't use.
What are we hearing in the background?
I was just hearing stuff from Amanda's side.
Just making background noises.
That's probably Amanda.
Pizza is here, the disgusting thing.
Oh.
Yeah, the Hawaiian. Shit. Yeah.
Oh, the pineapple pizza?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
That's who each their own.
No. No.
I all told them, no. Again, I love pizza, I love pineapple, but together, nope. Boom, boom, boo-doo. Boom, boo-doo, boom.
Right.
That's a disgrace to pizza lovers everywhere.
Alright, my pizza is here.
Where, where?
It's like one of the, it's like one of the few things where sweet and savory just does not go together.
Where what?
Like sea salt ice cream actually ain't bad, but pineapple on pizza for some reason just doesn't have that same effect.
Pineapple isn't sweet though.
Eh, kinda.
It is 100%.
It's like sweet. It depends on what kind you get, because some are more tangy, but yeah.
Can you get off my pizza box so I can eat, Kat?
No, stop her.
No,
no,
you have the right idea.
I have to. I haven't eaten yet today.
Oh my god, Amanda. And you chose pineapple pizza as the thing to eat.
Listen.
Damn.
For some reason, the pizza joint I like to order from is closed, where I get, like, my pastas from. So this was my option, was just pizza.
So we could have gotten
anything other.
They didn't have cheeseburger pizza, okay? And every topping, if you make your own, they charge you for. Like, they don't have a base rate for putting toppings on pizza.
Okay, I would have taken cheeseburger pizza over pineapple.
I've never had cheeseburger pizza. Is any good?
Oh, I know.
It is good.
Cheeseburger pizza.
There's some places that are weird though, and will put cream cheese on it.
Ugh.
Yeah.
You're eating SpongeBob's house. Oh my god.
Cream cheese, there's... pickles, bacon, and hamburger.
There's a pizza place that's somewhat near me. They do a loaded potato pizza, and I want to try it sometime.
That sounds interesting.
That sounds delicious. The ones I've had have been really good.
Of all the food in the world, you choose to make SpongeBob go homeless for the sake of making a pizza all soggy? Facts.
I hate SpongeBob, so he can be homeless.
What? Brother.
Well, boom. I hate SpongeBob as much as the next person, still pineapple pizza.
Alright, JJ, you're not invited to the SpongeBob SquarePants movie watch party.
Oh no. No. I'm heartbroken. Oh jeez.
I actually want to do that at some point.
Go.
Okay, that movie's
what
actually really good.
Do
you don't know
life.
What you're on about.
Okay, and you have to realize, I like the show as a whole. I hate SpongeBob specifically.
I know, I just wanted to see your reaction to that.
For an example, Patrick reminds me of B-Rat.
The fuck?
Couldn't get laid, you know?
Okay.
Bitch, no, no, no. Bitch, shut the fuck up.
Omar's getting a good laugh out of that, I see. Hey, Aiden.
I mean, I'm just spitting facts.
What, okay? Omar?
When does a joke
become
a
joke? There's no facts.
When it's apparent.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even need to hear the rest of that joke, man. Wanna make pastrami pizza?
One?
I don't know how that'll go.
Other halves. There's also margarita pizza, which is disgusting, trust me.
Doesn't it those have like those big
things? Honestly, I take
like,
that over pineapple.
On them?
Shiny!
I will gladly take margarita over Hawaiian, to be honest.
I got a shiny.
What'd you get?
Diglett.
Diglett.
What would you guys say is your favorite toppings to put on pizza, though?
For 9 points.
Italian sausage.
Mine has to be bacon.
I agree with both of those, yeah.
Peppers
and onions are also pretty good to put on, too. Yeah.
I did chicken this time, though, so I can give some chicken to Newt.
Ah.
Anyway.
That's the thing. If I could get a Hawaiian... If I could get Hawaiian, hold the pineapple, and just get straight ham, I'm down for that. Because ham on pizza is really good.
I just get a Canadian bacon pizza, then.
That's a thing where you are.
You order ham on pizza.
Right.
I know. I'm just making a joke out of it.
Oh.
Canadian bacon on pizza does sound kind of good, though.
Canadian bacon is just ham!
I really want you to be on Discord chat now and just call a pizza joint and say, hey, I'd like a Hawaiian pizza, but hold the pineapple.
I would love to do that. Yeah. That'd be funny.
You'd probably get charged more that way.
Yeah, I think I would.
Just order a meat lover's pizza.
That's what I'd normally do, yeah. Meat Lover's pizzas are really good.
Like, if we're being honest.
I honestly would probably get pizza tonight, but I already ate dinner.
I like getting Meat Lover's pizza or buffalo chicken pizza.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, JJ doesn't like buffalo stuff, so there's that.
See, I didn't for a long time either, but then I started liking buffalo.
What'd you say, Aiden?
Wait, then how come you like B-dubs, then?
Because, like, that's the time. B-Red, do you want to do one more hunt for tonight?
I'm out of herbs. I mean, I thought this was last night.
We can end it in here. Some type of Chipotle.
That's what I was asking. Sauce, though.
Yeah, we get into here. I think my sandwich is... Oh, I got 30 seconds.
Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and end for this one. I did win with 9 points. Even if B-Red caught the target, he would be just under an 8.
Yeah.
Wait, how many points did B-Red have right now?
He has 8. He has... 6.
Oh, okay. That's not bad, though.
I only found one target.
We had a crack shiny.
You guys got a lot of good shinies this stream.
Let's see here.
Old style pepperoni that curls up and gets crispy. That's pretty good, yeah.
I got both male and female. Let Leo pile over. Shield on purple.
I
see. Might as well just raid me if you're not going to raid anyone else.
Yeah, it wasn't really going to. Raid today.
Well, that's my.
I didn't get a slowpoke. Hey, mate. The only one in here is Amanda, who's already watching your stream.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. I didn't know. I thought you had more people. How am I supposed to know?
No, that's why I'm telling you. It's like there's legitimately no point.
And Amanda probably has all our streams up anyway.
She does.
That is true.
I can close yours then, Galen.
Yeah, it's time for that.
B-Rad. Oh my god.
So, in total, including the two I got off screen today, which included a slowpoke, which is just W win anyway.
Yeah.
Seeing a slowpoke shiny and actually spotting it.
Yeah, it's a massive W.
I got a spare Altaria that I don't need, but that also counts to the number.
How's that sloppy Poppy Joe's pizza?
Oh, thanks, Space Ghost. Thanks for perpetuating.
You know what? I just now realized something.
Hey, guys, what? Here's another shirt.
Why are you walking on my laptop?
Oh my god.
We're talking a lot about pizza. Too bad I didn't make the joke. They were too cheesy for it.
I love my fuck's sake.
Dude, why? Why?
Dude, that's just an insult to Nansa, dude.
She's not even that much older than me, bro. Like, if she was like, at least like 2 or 3 years older, I'd understand it, right? But she's 4 months older. It's so fucking stupid.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm probably still gonna have shiny heads a little bit while we're in call, guys, but that's it.
Fair enough. I'm probably gonna end stream off soon since I'm almost done. I have one level left on Glammeow, and then we're gonna fight the leader, so I'm gonna be wrapping up soon as well. Honestly, the synergy I have with this team right now is really damn good, so I'm happy with what I got right now.
No, your team is crap.
I mean, I have a drought palky. I don't know about that.
It will come in clutch one day.
Hopefully.
Six.
I finally accomplished the end of this game. Ugh.
Finally found the Zoroark.
Oh, you're getting raided.
I know.
You're getting raided. Now you gotta go on for a little bit longer and get some encounters.
Wait, am I actually getting raided, or was it B-Rad's raid?
Yes.
No, you're getting raided.
Okay, because of stream delay, I don't see that on my end yet. I just see the last message Space Ghost sent him. No. She shouldn't have called me a turkey.
I've got like 11 boxes full of shinies.
Aiden, you think we're tricking you? No, we see it on our end.
Okay, well, I don't see it right now, so I gotta wait. I'm still going anyway. I'm not gonna end before I fight Gardenia.
Also,
the only raid I see is Galen is a bitch raid by some B-Rad.
That's all I see right now. That's why I was so confused. I'm like, wait, am I asking raid?
Yeah, just mad I won.
Nah.
Maybe. Okay, nothing else to really sell, I don't think.
I'm probably going to hunt one more Mon off screen really quick. Since I have enough Herbas on like B-Rad.
Okay.
Look, man, we tried. We killed so many ducks the other day, we couldn't get a single Herb.
Drop Herbas, I'm sorry.
You're going to do well fighting against the gym leader, Aiden.
I'm hoping, man. All right, I'm going to give Glammeow and Ornberry just because it's really frail. What other berries can I give?
It's
perfect. Electric, no. Grass, no. I'm going to give you Petra in case you get poisoned.
Yes.
Do you know that Batman is a Christian? What else would place him? Christian Bale.
I'm gonna give you an Ornberry, and you're weaker to grass, so I'll give you this. Okay, so this is our team setup right now. I have Fake Out right out the gate, which is gonna be really useful, and then I have Electric Moves, a bunch of stuff here for Water, Grass, Dragon, Rock, and then Ice, really. I'm gonna save my game, and then we're gonna fight Gardenia.
Aiden.
What?
You're gonna jinx it. You said Fake Out's gonna come in handy. Watch it be a ghost type you fight first.
If it's right out the gate, that's gonna be unfortunate, but Speed hopefully it isn't.
Boost Sableye.
No. I'll at least have an answer for it, but that's gonna be annoying as fuck.
Huge power Sableye with Shadow.
No. Alright, let's get this music back on. Alright.
Anyway.
Okay, here we go. I'm nervous, man. Alright, Probo Passer out the gate. That's not the best for Fake Out, but sure, whatever.
Nervous, man.
Very.
Who knows?
Very nervous.
Just don't die.
How does Fake Out work on a stone?
I don't know. I'm gonna use Feather Dance and then switch out into Palkia, I think. Because he has Sky Uppercut. Magnet Bomb. Ugh.
I got a B-Rad outbreak.
Oh, that was a crit. Okay. These are Ornberry pops.
Okay. I wish the Duskform Lycanroc outbreak would work and not only be during that like 5 minutes of sunset. Because that's what fucks. So if it's an outbreak, let them exist outside of the day or time.
Block? Time. Okay, so I can't switch out now. So that's comforting. At least I switch into this thing.
Don't they have it switched to the midnight form?
No, this is specifically Lycanroc Dusk.
Oh, I mean like when you go to those outbreaks, no, doesn't it like switch?
If it shows a specific one, it'll always be that specific one.
Oh.
Okay, let's see what comes out next.
Here, I'll Chingling. Go
okay,
over
that's
and
fine.
I'll show you. I was like, there's not going to be a single Lycanroc over here, so.
Okay, yeah, Waster posted on this thing. That's fine. Okay.
Oh, yeah, the way you can spawn Skunk the Dust Lycanroc is you have to change the timer to, like, sunset or dawn.
The thing is, you can't change the timer
in-game. Yeah, that's true.
That's fine.
Can't tell if you're
Paralyzed
streaming.
Nice.
I'm not streaming right now. Yeah, I just walked over. There's a bunch
yes.
of other stuff, just no Lycanrocs.
We did it, thank God.
I found the mass outbreak.
Let's go, man. Yeah. I'm so damn happy I finally beat her. Okay. I was worried about the block, because I was like, if a certain Mon comes in here, I'm actually going to die. But we got it. We're good. Okay.
A Salamence?
That would have been kind of scary, but we had Dragon Breath anyway, so wouldn't have done too much. What TM did we get? Whirlpool. Blech. Okay, Can you? I mean, I guess you can learn for trapping, so that'd be decent, I guess. Anything's better than constrict, really.
I mean, it's the same thing. Different type.
Yeah, it's just better power. Not by much, but it's better. Alrighty.
Yeah, I'll help you do more damage when you set up the Palkia.
Technically. If we can switch into Palkia anyway. Now question. Should we fight Team Galactic now or save that for next time?
Do it.
What'd you say, Gil?
Do it.
Fight it to grab the egg.
Oh, yeah, we can't get the egg, right. Okay, so we'll do that now, then.
And you're on speed up, so you can hatch it right away.
That's true. We don't have Cut in anybody. I guess I could give Cut to Glammeow, but I don't want to waste your moveset, though.
You could just get rid of Scratch. You know, the same...
I could, but I kind of want to save that for a better thing later down the line.
Gengar should get Cut. I don't know why.
No. I'm not getting that thing Cut. Okay, I think the rest of the team should be able to clean up fine. Let's put you up front. Alright. We're gonna go in and fight. I think we should be fine at this level. I don't remember how high the admin is, but we should be okay at this level.
It's about the same level. You'll be fine.
Honestly, regardless, we do actually have at least like 5 team members, so almost a full team. So we shouldn't be too bad. I just gotta be careful.
Just don't be B-Rat.
What's that supposed to mean?
Grand.
You unalived Venusaur.
That is true.
Yeah. Okay, I think I go up this way to get... I know I can get items, but I'm just trying to get to the admin.
If I hunt Horsey somewhere, where would the best spot? Because it spawns all over. I just don't know where we're going to spawn.
I have found on Scarlet and Violet is better when you have an outbreak.
Interesting.
Ooh, what?
Everything. This is where the items were. What's the base for the next gym? 26.
Yeah.
You say I meant
specifically because you have to.
The fact that the next mark is 26 is crazy.
The best spot's pretty much to pawn in the Canyon biome.
Interesting. Yeah, I forgot he didn't fight you. Okay.
Look more up top, like by the waterfall in that one pond where the Granny Dose pond.
Up here. Yeah.
Alright, you only have 2 months, right? Yeah. Okay.
I might go after Totodile instead.
I'm switching out. There we go. Okay. Glammeow. Should be fine. Simple. Awesome. Done. Now we can get the egg and we can figure out what that is on stream. As long as it doesn't take a millennia to hatch.
And gets fucked on stream by egg.
I'm not even gonna...
Watch live, pure cam.
I'm not surprised by that.
Oh yeah, I could also do static here, I think. Oh, never mind. Wrong house.
What you think you were at?
Oh no, you know what it was? I mistook it for Insurgents, because I remember Insurgents, I think. JJ and I were trying to do the Rotom statics.
Every team.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking of. I thought the wrong thing. Alright, where... How do I trigger Cynthia? What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, so I gotta put my mom back in the blocks. Move you down over here. Honestly, we have a nice amount of mons in the PC. Some kind of meh, but most of them not bad. They have a lot of potential. I might just try and grind them off camera just so in case this team dies, I have another set of mons ready to go. Also, we can get the encounter in the, I swear, if I do...
Damn.
It is extreme, but that's kind of on camera, so...
What do you mean? What about extreme? Well, no, I'm not going to be grinding them on... I'm not going to be grinding the backup mons on stream. Also, I can actually go into the old Gateau if I have my cut mon. God damn it. But I can go in there and get another encounter as well while I wait for the egg to hatch.
Fever, we never got that encounter in Soul Link. Like old Gateau encounter.
Yeah, you guys never got that one. I remember JJ and I, we went back for it because we needed it. Yeah, we needed that encounter.
He's still
I forgot about that encounter.
Yeah, your PC box is cracked with good mons right there, Aiden.
Yeah, and knock on wood, we haven't lost any mons yet, which is really good.
Oh no, you said it.
Someone clip it.
Get ready for run 13.
If that happens, dude, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. I'm have you know. Alright.
Hey, you just jinxed yourself.
This is run 11. This is 11. I said before, this is 11.
Oh my god, you got JJ's encounter.
Yep. Let's see if I can actually catch him.
I don't know, it might be a sign of bad luck. You might want to kill it.
Well, we got him.
Is he not in call anymore?
Nah, he's just deafened.
I'm sorry, but I love that Referic finally got an evolution and it's actually good.
For Rigorath? Yeah, that's a good one. It's actually a good, good evolution.
I gave him the best nickname, and I'm pretty sure I'm the only one that gave him that nickname.
What was that?
Rigoro.
My god.
Tell me that's not a good
name. Now I'm imagining some opera guy. Let's imagine some opera guy going, Farigaro. God damn it.
Let's also get a not a good name it. For it.
Oh, it's a great name. I wish I thought of it. Okay, let's register this so we can just do this for however long we need to do it. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. But yeah, guys, after we do find what this Pokemon is in the egg, we will be ending stream up there. I'm honestly just so glad we made so much progress. Like, we started off this run just with our first two encounters being a Glammeow, a Stunky, and a Drought Palkia, which, I'll be honest, I did not expect the Glammeow or the Stunky to carry us as far as it did, as they have. Like, Poison Gas and Fake Out, just those two moves alone on them have helped us out immensely. Which, with this run so far.
You're gonna get a water type feeling.
I mean, I'm down for a water type. Sure, I already have two, but hey, the more the merrier, right? But yeah, I know, like, being able to get the two gym badges as well with, like, this actually really well-balanced and, like, pretty good team is just so... It's just made me feel really good about myself right now, to be honest. I kind of needed such a last few streams of misery, to be perfectly honest with you.
Now, when you say it like...
Where's the egg?
Krogunk. I will take that. I love Krogunk. Alright, we're going to name this Brock after our good old friend from the anime. Brock the Krogunk.
Oh yes, it's Brock is Krogunk, you know, there's the one that jabs him in the anus.
Okay, Swift Swim, not the best ability, but I'll take it.
What do you mean? You have Drizzle.
Wait, what? Who has
Drizzle?
Drizzle. Oh, on hip boss.
Yeah.
I mean, that could be good if I could somehow make that a combo, but it's not really reliable, to be honest.
I mean, the plus one Krogunk pretty much outspeeds a lot of the...
Or, well, at times too.
I mean, kinda. But yeah, this box is actually looking pretty good, because we didn't have any deaths yet, which is actually really nice. Alright, I'm gonna save the game here. Save it twice, obviously, because we don't want the save data to be lost somehow. And then we're gonna go on the raid.
Hitting shinies.
What about shinies?
Save data to be lost.
Ah. Honestly, I'd love to get a shiny in this game. That'd be really good. Alright, let's go find ourselves a raid target.
Aw, oh, man.
What?
Just minimized you so I could start my paper, but now I gotta get to the raid link.
Nice one. You don't have to join the raid if you're busy.
Do you even know Amanda?
Fair enough.
Talking to him.
Oh.
We make a raid and then we go into the shadow.
Shadow.
And then we become legend.
And then you AFK for a bit and downgrade to a hero.
What about being AFK?
Oh, time to kill a Gliscor.
What's with these levels, Pandora?
So I'm in Endless. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're playing Poke Rogue, right?
Yeah, let's see. What's my stats? Let me just use a rare candy.
Is it just Dark Note, or is that Deoxys actually purple?
This is Deoxys and Pyrorefuse. Mm-hmm. Also, the Seismitoad has 5 health bar. But, yeah. 9,969 special attack. A bit strong.
Alright, I think I got our raid target. Alrighty, guys. We are gonna go... Actually, I gotta make sure I copy the link. There we go. Alright. Alright, everyone. We're gonna go on hashtag ambitious raid. We're going to be checking out a good friend of ours named Ektrik. He's doing some Baldur's Gate 3 with, I think, a bunch of other creators as well. So go check him out, guys. Yeah, go sub to him, like his stream, do all that kind of stuff. Were you saying, Amanda?
Oh, he's usually with Chev Studio and Sassy Minx and Lumion.
Yeah, I saw them playing it as well. I just haven't raided Ektrik in a while. But yeah, guys. Go check Ektrik out, sub to him, like his stream, do all that kind of stuff. Thank y'all so much for coming out. I appreciate y'all, and we'll see y'all next time. Stay ambitious.